Bro, these niggas is in the streaming call, bro. These niggas is lit, bro. I wanted the streaming call, but I'm gonna just take this call. Nah, chat, yo, word two. Yo, I love calzones now. Like, yo, calzones are so good, bro. Like, yo, oh my God, that shit is so good, bro. We watch All American again? Nigga. The fuck? So as also, wait, what? Calzones got boring? Oh, y'all talk about American flag? Yeah, bro, I stopped watching that shit, bro. I stopped watching that shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, that shit got kind of got boring, bro. Like, the shit, too many cliffhangers, dog. Like, well, y'all know what the fuck the show called, bro. Like, American Dad, American A Dream, nigga. Y'all know what the fuck the shit called. I forgot, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That's how mid this shit was. Shit was fire when I was watching it on stream because I had something to watch on stream. But yo, real shit, yo. I'm trying to watch this shit off the stream. I'm like, yo, bro, this shit is mad mid. Like, this shit is mad mid. Yo, I can't lie. Yo, whatever that show is called, BMF. That shit is crazy. No funny shit. That shit is that crazy. Like, I dead fuck with that shit. And that nigga meets in the show. Yo, what I be thinking about, like, yo, nah, the way this nigga Meech think, he think about every single solution before he do it. Yo, that's the way I be thinking, nigga. I be like, yo, I bet if I do this, I might get killed, but if I do this, I could get around this, and I'm like, But y'all don't be feeling like that? I'm trying. Fuck y'all. Y'all niggas is hoes. Oh my God, I can't wait to see y'all niggas.
Yo.
Look,
Yo
now Tay put
Tay,
on his
yo
kid.
Tay, yo Tay, fuck you,
Thank you.
nigga.
Thank
Yo.
Yo, word to Tay put on his camera. That nigga Bruce joined the call, bro. You see what I be saying with Tay and this Bruce shit? Like, they got some shit going on, bro. We don't know what the fuck they got going on, bro.
Look,
They
now
got some
Tay put
poor
on his
shit going on,
kid.
bro.
Yo
Real
Tay,
shit.
fuck you,
thank you.
nigga.
Thank you.
Fuck you, nigga.
Finally.
Oh my God.
Tay, get off my dick, nigga. Fuck you.
Is that my quality? Wait, is that this nigga quality? Jesus! Yo, same dirty fit. Nigga, how is this the same dirty fit? It's not even the same black tee. It's the same bonnet. Yo, why y'all niggas be doing that? Like, y'all niggas Pete the J. Y'all niggas know what's up, nigga. Y'all niggas know what's up, yo. Hold on. I was talking to y'all niggas. Y'all niggas can't even hear me. I said, yo, peep the drip. Peep the drip. Don't stare at me too close, nigga. You better watch your bitch. That was some fire shit I just said. Real shit. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Nigga said a walking banana. Yo! You bitch ass niggas! I ain't gonna lie, I ain't even tripping on a set though, nigga. I ain't even tripping because you niggas ain't got drip like me, nigga. You niggas ain't got drip like me, nigga. Real ass Crib Street, nigga. Naughty nasty, nigga. On a set though. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, bro. It makes no sense to even watch the rest of the video. Wait, was that my shit?
No, you won't.
Oh, nah.
Nah, that wasn't my shit. Wait, chat, is this me? What the fuck is wrong with my shit? What the fuck happened to my Wi-Fi? $1 million crib, I'm always having fucking problems, dog. Like, yo, fuck. Yo, I need Verizon, bro. That's what the fuck I need, dog. I need fucking Verizon, bro. That's what the fuck I need. Bum ass Wi-Fi, bro. I don't even know why the fuck is it doing this, bro.
Yo.
Look, now Tay put on his kid.
Yo, Tay. Fuck you,
thank you,
nigga.
Thank you.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck that nigga,
oh
Tay.
My God.
Nigga,
Tay. Get off my
nigga,
dick.
Tay. Only pull up on Bruce here.
No,
nigga, Tay only put his camo on Bruce here or something else.
Yo, bro, you almost got indicted, homie.
Yo, Wi-Fi be the worst on your IG live, Silk? Bro. I don't know what the fuck be happening on my IG. Yo, nah, this is OD gas. Like, yo, what the fuck? Nah, was I about to roll another one yesterday? Listen, man, I gotta eat. So I'm doobie. Real shit, but not now, though. I'm not gonna roll that up. I gotta eat first. Hang on. Pass the silk. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, word two, I seen this, bro. And I'm just like, yo, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro, yo, word two, either niggas found my mom's old Facebook, niggas either found one of my old Facebooks, or niggas hacked an old Facebook, or my little sister is literally exposing me. Like, my little sister has to be exposing me, bro. Like, there's no way. Because there's no way there's a coincidence that I told her take off her bonnet and I'll send her $25. And she took it off and I screenshotted it and I hung up. And then after that, yo, word two, like, yo, like, four pictures got dropped, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't understand what's going on. I don't understand what's going on. Like, I definitely took the screenshot of her with the bonnet off and see. Yo, word two, I've been seeing pictures of me getting dropped. Nigga said W system, bro. What the fuck is this? Nah, yo, I'm mad Haitian, bro. You see the trenches, though. Real shit, though, nigga. You see the fucking trenches, nigga. Ah! Nigga, you see that shit, nigga. You see me in the trenches, nigga. His head look photoshopped? How does my head look photoshopped? You see the hairline? Niggas is not bringing up the hairline because my hairline was crisp. Word two, I didn't even have a cut this day. Real shit. Real shit. Hang on. What's this? Yo, I see that on Twitter. This nigga is gay. Yo, this nigga is gay. Yo, this nigga is gay. Like, yo, this nigga is gay. Yo, we're trying to go fuck with nobody's name, bro. That is so gay, bro. That is so gay, bro. Nigga said he shot himself, bro, in the throat with the gel blaster. The gel blaster. Sugar Hill King freestyles on IG Live. Oh my god, no, bro. I'm feeling like Sunny. You looking like Izzy, I'm feeling like Sunny. You looking like Izzy, I'm feeling like Sunny. Nah, yo, bro. Nah, that nigga Sugar Hill Keem is mad funny. Nah, Sugar Hill Keem is dead that funny rapper that you fuck with. He's that funny rapper that you fuck with. Like, let me hear. Wait, what? Cardi B, who the fuck is you? Nigga, call for Cardi B. Nigga said, Cardi B, who the fuck is you? Nigga, what? Cardi B, who the fuck is you? You thought you getting into it. I see Cardi B in the booth. Now look, like, Cardi B, when I see you better move. Nigga said, Cardi shot! Nigga said, Cardi shot, you what? Yo, what? Nigga said, when I see Cardi, she better move. Nah, this nigga is a clown. Yo, nah, yo, I am crying. Now look, like, hard to be when I see you better move. Up first, you better move. I ain't shooting up from the yeah, hold on. Yo, come on. Yo, word two, that's how that GNA nigga was talking in the shit. That's how that GNA nigga was talking in that shit, word two. Yeah. Why am I bobbing my head to this shit? Yo, this shit got no bars, but it's fire. Like, yo, what am I doing? Like, what is wrong with my music taste, bro? My shit is shot. My music taste is shot, bro, because there's no way I'm like, ah, like that. That's fine. Cardi B, who the fuck is you? You thought you getting into. I see Cardi B in a booth. Now look, like, Cardi B, when I see you better move. Up first, you better move. I ain't shooting up from the nah, I think it's a beat. Nah, he says the beat. Hold on. I thought she getting the two. Nah, yo. Nigga said, Cardi B, who the fuck is you? Yo, what? Yo. For the people wondering why Silky D be on, why Silky don't be on social media like that anymore, he wanted, bro. I am off of social media, bro. I'm gone, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I am gone, bro. I'm gone, bro. That is when my entrepreneurship career begins. I am gone, bro. I'm dead ass, bro. You're only gonna see me posting like probably like a pic of me, like, any girl that I'm in love with. You know what I'm saying? Any girl that I'm like, really in love with. Not like I'm gone, like from streaming dumbasses. Like, not like that. I'm just saying, like, the way I be, like, just posting up on social media.
This hasn't even happened yet.
Bro, I'm saying I'm going to just be, like really invested my time into, you know.
This hasn't even happened yet. This hasn't even happened yet. Word 2, this hasn't even happened yet. Word 2, this is going to happen when I'm about to have a kid, bro. Like, when I made the decision, yo, I'm about to have a kid. Like, that's when I know. Like, that's when I know. Like, it's about to be no social media for right now. Like, you're already having a kid. Nigga, I'm about to be 25. So what you really want to do?
Like, nigga, I'm about to be 25. Nigga, yes, bro. I need to have a kid within, like, the next.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Realistically, bro, when I get my crib, bro, when I get my crib and I'm comfortable, like, I know my crib is shitty. So, like, next year or, like, the year after, bro, I'm having a kid, bro. So, like, 25, 26, I'm having a kid, bro. Dead ass. I'm so serious. I got to. Like, bro, my kid got to get my jeans, like, at this age, bro. Like, this is probably when he's going to get the best jeans. I can't have a kid at 30, bro. He's going to get the, like, the end of the stick. You know what I'm saying? The short end of the stick. Yo, Chad, what would y'all think my first kid would be named? What would y'all think? I would never dance for anyone. Nah, this nigga. Rico Jr., Jerry Jr., Cantrell? What the fuck? Ah, Brian Jr., Jerry Jr., Quellerson Jr., Gerald. What the fuck? Samir Wu? Rico Wu? Steve? What the... Bro, why the fuck? Listen. No offense to the Steves out there, but, bro, I am not having my kid in the stomach for 9 months to call him Steve, bro. I'm sorry, bro. There's no way on God's green earth, bro. There's no way on God's green earth, bro. Who? Nah, Dior is a fire-ass name, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, Dior, I ain't gonna lie. Dior would be like a female name for me, like a female name, like Dior, like. But that's mad dick suck, like. Yo, that's so much dick suck, bro, like. Do you know how much dick suck that gotta be? Keep on shaking that ass to the big old. And you know I'ma sag it
to the Miso. She's an anime fan, I like a geek. Oh, yeah.
You for show naming your kid Dior, you fucking geek.
Niggas just be trying to suck shit they can't even see, bro. That should be crazy, bro. Chosen One's official character trailer. Oh my god, yo, what's wrong with my damn... This is a new anime? But that nigga look like me. Is that a durag on an anime character? Nah, that's crazy. Nigga said, is that you? Is that Raze? What the fuck? Wait, I'm peeping this shit. Wait, is that Bruce? Wait, is this an anime about Bruce Raze? Wait, nigga, that is you. Yo, what the fuck? Wait, is this an anime about us? Nah, this is wait, why they make me blonde? Why he make me blonde? Why the fuck he make me blonde? I know I'm blind, nigga, but damn. Nigga, what the fuck can I see? that's CK? Wait, how the fuck does CK get the do-rag? Chat, this is TK. Wait, so who the fuck is this? This is not me. That's Dante? Nigga said that's your church, man. Yo, I'm crying. Yo. Wait, so who's this then? Bro, I don't fucking know, dog. Yo, they should put the fucking name. TK got the wave cap with the headband. How y'all know that's TK, bro? That literally looks like me. That's TK. Go back. The facial hair? Exactly. TK got way more facial hair. Nigga with the do-rag. Look, they didn't even give the nigga a beard. Like what? Nigga said, oh, that gotta be you. Nigga said, that's you. Oh my god, these niggas are thinking about us.
Hey, nigga, child supports nigga. Need that 1200 before our Steven goes hungry.
Well, why parents, why combi mom always calling me? Nah, let me stop. I'll troll it. Nah, I'll troll it. Combi, I'm trolling, bro. You know I love you, and I have love for your, I'm not going to say I love you. I have love for your mom. She's a respectable woman. I'm trolling. I'll never disrespect your mom, combi, okay? Relax.
You hands down the cutest daughter from New York.
Yo, Siggy with the big 30 months. Yo, that's crazy. I'm not gonna lie. 30 month streak, 31 months is fucking crazy. Like, that's crazy. Like, yo, that's crazy. Like, real shit. That's real crazy. I'm gonna lie. I really appreciate you, Siggy. That's some real ass nigga shit, bro. I appreciate you. Thank you, my fucking dog. Thank you, bro. Some real ass shit, man. Reed Perks sub right now. Oh, the nigga that made it said you the nigga with the do-rag. Have him make you an intro and outro. TK the nigga in the intro with the cross earrings. Look! Look! I knew it, nigga! Yo, Silky. Yo, everyone, shut the fuck up. Silky is live with the perk with the big 25 fucking months, bro. I appreciate you, my fucking dog. Yo, Booty Eater with the big 9. Stussy with the big 15. Jacob with the big 12. Babe with the big 4. I appreciate y'all. Star Guys with the big 17 months. I appreciate you too. Beast by John with the big 5. No Kizzy. Just Gonzo with the big 17 months. Blame QE with the big 19 months. Blame Quickie, Blame Q. I'm calling that nigga Qie. I don't give a fuck. I've been calling him Qie. Slime, where you at, Sean? Big 12. Bitch ass nigga. Nigga, use a bitch, nigga. Your own goated with the big 16 months. I appreciate you too, gang. Yo, anxiously with the big 20 months, and Jacob with the big 15 months, I appreciate y'all too, no cap. Slizzy with the big 12, I appreciate you. John Condones with the big 10 months, I appreciate you. Justin Lopez with the big 17, and JL Wavy with the big 17 too, I appreciate y'all. No kizzy, no cap, no cap, thank you so much. Yo, Cap with the big 30 months, sub dude! I appreciate you, my fucking dog, Cap, no cap, thank you. Yo, wait, so who's the longest sub? I think it is Siggy. I ain't gonna lie, I think it dead ass is Siggy. Yo, Siggy was subbed even when I wasn't here, bro, and kept the 30-month streak going, bro. He didn't even know if I was coming back, bro. That's a real-ass nigga, bro. Cap 2, bro, 29-month streak, bro. That's a real-ass nigga, bro. That's a real-ass nigga, bro. Yo, Zyla with the big 9 months. I appreciate you. Cool, nigga, but talk about the real niggas right here, bro. Real shit. This real nigga shit right there. 30 months? 30 months? When I went away, these niggas are still here. That's real shit. That's real shit. I'm just saying. I don't know about y'all, but I know about me. Who's telling me to shut the fuck up, nigga? Fuck you, nigga. Yo, Polo with the big 29 months. I appreciate you, my boy. Not a streak, but 29 months. I appreciate you, my fucking dog. What the big 29 months up, though? Thank you, my boy. Alright, yo, so it is confirmed that I am the nigga in the fucking do-rag, and the nigga put a headband around my eyes like I'm blind.
He said he will make you an intro and outro screen under the Reddit post I just peeped.
Wait, what? This fire, this shit fire, keep working on your craft, you're gonna make a bad, you talented. By the way, still been trying to get an intro and outro screen for a stream. To tap in with him if you want. If he sees this, I'm down. Oh, I'm down. I will dead fuck with like some fire ass like anime ending stream, like an ending screen. Like, play the video. I bet. Back. Now we know who the characters confirmed. Now we know who the characters are confirmed.
Damn, you not in the vid. I guess you not him. Sadly, they just see you as a Woo store runner. Sci fix your crown, gangy.
Bro, he literally confirmed it. Like, why am I getting my pee sucked? Thank you. Bodies eat my whole dick.
Welcome to your life.
Yo, I wonder who's a demon and who's not. Yo, I better be a fucking demon. Like, yo, I better be a demon. Cause I'm really a demon in real life, like real shit. Oh nah, wait. So TK is a demon. Wait. Yeah, nah, TK is a demon in this shit. Okay. But why you look mad tall though? You look mad tall. No dick suck.
Even while we sleep.
That's Dante? Bro, they just said that was TK! He just said that was... okay, so... oh, my God, bro. Bruce, we know Bruce about a fucking mustache rage. Okay, who the fuck is this? Is this Berlizzi? That's Berlizzi, right? Is this Berlizzi? Oh, this is Dante. So why the fuck Tacky's saying that that other nigga was Dante, bruh? Like, okay. I need to watch this back. Yo, no more interruptions. No more interruptions. I'm gonna watch this shit. I'm not even looking at the chat. I don't give a fuck. No more interruptions. That nigga's getting me tight. Rage, okay. All right, TK. Nah, TK look like a demon in this shit. Oh my god. Oh, that's Dante's hand tat? Oh, okay. But that was the other nigga's pants. That wasn't TK. That nigga had green pants. TK had black. Mm.
Okay, so Dante was a nigga in the back. So Dante,
wait, so Dante is gonna fight TK. Yo, am I gonna fight Rage and Bruce? Because that would be the only fair shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, that would be the only fair shit, because in real life, like, Bruce and me.
Bro, please, Lamar,
and then me and Rage, it's like.
Tell him use the pick with
so they, you had to put both of them against me.
Head with a small man body.
I'm a psychic. So you telling me that if me and Rage were supposed to box, Rage would beat me up. And you telling me if me and Bruce were supposed to box, Bruce would beat me up.
You like day. The first nigga in the suit is TK, then it cuts to Donati with his tat. That's why he got purple pants. Plus, you a store runner, you got no camera time.
I had mad camera time. You see me looking over the fucking city, nigga. You see me looking over the city, nigga. Wait, I'm blind. How was I even looking over the city? What, yo, what's my ability, bro? I better be able to cloak and shit like that, go into the wall. Like, real shit. I better be a demon in this. Yo, nah, what if he make me mad weak? What if he make me mad weak? Rage got you.
19-month streak.
But Rage is too. I feel like Rage is too big to know how to really swing his arms with gloves on, bro. That's what I feel like, bro. Real shit. That's why I be thinking I can take big niggas, bro. Pause. Oh my god, that was so gay. Oh my god, hey yo, I can't even come back for that. I'm just gonna go to the next
Please
one.
Please tell him put rat in it. Umaru the tabi funny as fuck.
Yo, not me. Nah, Nally's my little sister, bro. You just had soul. This is kind of crazy, bro. This is kind of crazy. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, yo. Nelly lips look crazy, but I know it's gonna go down because she just got like probably like fillers or something. Your Silky, your character is based off Gojo from Jujutsu Kaisen. Gojo, who the fuck is Gojo again? Fuck is Gojo? Oh nah, that nigga's a fucking demon! Oh my god, he's a demon! Oh my god! Yo, words while I was reading the manga. Oh my god, yo, that's my character, bro. I'm a fucking demon. Oh my god, I'm a demon. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm a fucking demon. Oh my god. Ah. Don't spoil. Yeah, like I said, that means Silky gotta be top. Ah. Cap, JoJo too strong? What the fuck?
Yo, banana man, change your fit, pussy.
I feel like
just ran through my screen thinking you was his ugly toy.
What the? What the fuck, nigga? That had to have been racist. Why are you calling me banana boy? That was racist. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. I don't give a fuck what nobody say.
You are not fighting. You're gonna be Duke's sidekick, just like you are in real life.
Bro, what? How am I Duke sidekick in real life? I never even met Duke in real life. Oh yeah, chat. Now, I should probably tell y'all, yo, tomorrow I'm gonna be going to Vegas. No Kizzy, no Cal, me going to Vegas tomorrow. I'm gonna be out there with Case on. AMP. I ain't gonna lie, I don't even think AMP even knows I'm pulling up. Cause I'm going with Case on and shit like that. He got a couple shows and then the FaZe dodgeball game, I'm gonna be there too, shit like that. But yo, I'm a vlog. Yeah, you know, I'm definitely gonna vlog, bro. Word to I'm gonna vlog, bro. Nigga said they trying to take you from us. I come back the 30th though. All these vlogs. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I've been feeling like scrapping the last vlogs. But yo, word to, I might just cut down those vlogs to just make it sum up until now, bro.
They said your character is based off of a store runner. with very fast ability to get backwards and Arizona entering it back in 0.5 seconds. That sounds pretty accurate, you think?
Nah, you niggas is sick. You niggas is sick.
Scared, man. It ain't got like that, man.
Yo,
let me get him. Yo, let me get him. Keep moving. Hold on, bro. Okay. All right.
What's up, Silky? It's your manager.
I just booked your flight.
Duke said if you touch him or get near him, it's on sight. He's drop kicking your shit.
What? What are you chatting about? Wait, hold on. I gotta see what's going on in this shit. Nah, wait. When Mario OTF catches 4K Trey lacking.
Right there. Bro, I ain't scared, man.
It ain't got
like that. I'm scared.
Hit him.
All right, bro. Hello, let me get him. Let me get him. Keep moving. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. Okay. All right. He left, bro.
You
know.
Yo.
He knew what time it was, nigga.
Nah. Yo, that's a lot of these niggas out here. Yo, I could have flocked you. I seen you. I could have flocked you. I was standing right there, bro. Well, not me. I'm not saying me, but a lot of niggas. Easy old mans. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yo, Wascod gang, first time donating and shit. You could say Wascod Lil Bank for me, bless up.
Yo, what's good, Lil Bank? What's good, my boy? Hey, Silkster, it's G Size. I just want to let you know. Oh, it's gonna say it itself. Keep on shaking that ass to the big old. And you know I'ma sag it to the Misha.
She's an anime fan, I like a geek. Yeah. Hey, Silkster, it's G Size. I just want to let you know you're my dad.
I know that.
I've always been my papa. I will love to be with you every day in court.
Of course.
But I need your help.
Why, bro?
I can't get women and I think him resorting to men help.
Oh my God, G, hold on. G. Yo, G.
Yo.
Why are you laughing?
Yo.
Are you okay?
What happened?
Nah, I was just, I was just wondering because, like, I don't want you to, you know, like, resort to men. You know what I'm saying? There's so many girls.
Wait, what are you talking about?
What do you mean? The donation you just sent me. You finally came out.
Yo, get on my dick. Get on my everybody in the chat. Get on my dick. Why are they saying turtles, bro?
Cause of this clip right here. Hold on, G.
What?
I thought you said I didn't have it.
Yo, this is E.
What clip?
Oh, what happened?
You and Jerry mix heavy, bro. Yo, but I have
you niggas is making up fake stories of me. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, G. Like my I hope you were looking at my cam because you was testing my gangster the other day and said I had no clips. Do you see what's pulled into my PC right now? This right here is a 1 terabyte hard drive of all the gay shit you niggas have ever
said. You have no clips.
Bro, G, do you really want me to bring this up on stream right now?
You niggas be lying.
G, do you want me to bring this up on stream right now? G, I will play some shit right now, bro.
You have
will
no
be
clips
bad.
Because I don't say nothing.
Okay.
You don't clip me, bro.
Okay.
Bro. I'm not trying to waste your time. Don't do that. No, I'm saying because you got 5,000 people watching you, you're gonna just waste your time. There's
right.
No point for you to go look for shit that's not there, bro.
Right.
Bro.
We don't care if you gone vlog if
bro,
you're not
ass,
gone
bro,
drop
like,
them.
Okay.
What? What?
Been waiting for almost a year, just drop them. We gone watch them.
Wait, why? Let me hear this. What's this? This is basic unit of matter.
Take that shit off your head.
Two? The kid's fucking. Wait, let me Because I don't know all these clips. Yeah. Let me. Hold on, because you thought your word to I have a real, yo, chat. This is some real dicks like a shit, nigga. You don't see no dicks like a shit like this, nigga. I have a whole terabyte of this shit, of these niggas. Why they trying to play me? Let me hear this shit. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Bro, how come I can't hear that? Come on. Yo, chat, these clips are crazy, bro. Oh, I can put the AC down, my fault. I don't know why I was holding it. Bro, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Yo, G. What's this? Nah, because you said I ain't have nothing. You said I ain't have nothing.
Look.
You shouldn't have been getting a lap dance from dudes yesterday if you didn't have money for this month.
Look at this. You see the date? Wait, what happened?
Where's the date?
Oh, you don't see the date? Oh. What happened?
Wait.
Nah, but I'm saying, niggas said, Sugar, you ain't got shit. Wait, what happened? What's this?
Yo, listen. I'm dead ass not fat, but like what Silky said last time, like I can low key relate to, bro. Like,
what are you saying?
My legs.
Yo, Tay sound like a moke.
Yo, Tay, yo.
Tay, Tay, why you sound like that?
Yo. I don't know what type of
AO shit. What happened?
I don't know what type of AO shit I was on.
You gonna see what type of AO shit you was on. Nigga, you featured, nigga.
I'm dead ass not fat, but like what Silky said last time, like I can low key relate to, bro. Like,
nigga said 2020, though.
My legs and my. Bro, like.
Your ass is fat?
What the fuck? That's it? Wait, what G said? I don't even see. Hold on.
G said some gay ass shit.
I like when my teammates have big asses.
No, I'm coming! I got!
Wait, what?
Wait, G, what?
Wait.
Yo, word to I definitely, you said some crazy shit.
What just happened, bro? Go back.
I'm going back. Listen.
Wait, what the fuck?
Listen.
Yeah. I like when my teammates have big asses.
Yo, I'm coming! Word to he was talking about basketball so he could slap it.
Nah. I ain't gonna lie, you definitely fucked some shit up with that clip, bro. Bro.
What? Yo, are you dead ass?
Okay.
It was you and Mini.
Okay.
That nigga didn't.
Yo, I remember. I remember why I said that. Pause it.
He wasn't even talking back. The guy nigga was.
I remember Silky used to tell me I would get blocked forever if I said that word.
Yes.
Let me get out of there. Let me get out of here. Yo, let me get out of here. Let me get out of here. Let me get out of there. Okay, hold on. I gotta get.
I thought we banned them though. That shit crazy.
Ban what? Ban what? Y'all the niggas, I was saying this shit.
I don't know where they are.
Nah, that one is accounting. Wait, hold on. I gotta really find the devious clips, bro. Where is it at? Is it Gotham? It isn't Gotham. Okay.
What? This nigga has a whole shit. Like,
oh, this is all my blogs that I never posted.
Damn, that's a lot
of federal shit, bro. So I'm not gonna lie, you're some federal shit, bro. You getting me tight, bro,
or
him tight, bro?
Or what you jacking? Or are you deck sucking crazy?
Wait. Y'all niggas fill away?
You're playing custom word. Ayo, custom word.
Wait. Let me understand this thing. You fill away?
I'm gonna call up a shooter.
Bro, y'all can't do that. Word to you said you can't get no clips of me. I said, okay, I'm gonna get clips of you.
Bro,
what? Alright, let me hear this one clip right here. Cause I know this is gay. Oh yeah, chat.
Like you just got knocked out, and that nigga just fucking like crawl over you, take a
smack. Yeah, sit down, nigga.
I can't hear it.
Oh. Wait, let me go to tag. I said a name. Oh, wait.
Roberto, cause I fuck turtles.
Yo, that shit was that thing.
Roberto,
cause
I fucked
her. I didn't even know I clipped all the. No, I remember.
I remember.
Wait. Let me remember. Yo, word two. No. Listen. I remember this was the. I think this is the time we said, yo, we're gonna leave this behind. And then I was like, hold on, these niggas might make me delete my shit and try to make proof. So I'ma clip all of these shits so I can just have it in one clip.
Yo, Bo, you're daring to play this
right
now. You're daring to play this
right
now.
Wait, I want the best one.
Wait, what did you say in the first one?
No, you're some daring.
It's all about that motherfucking gay cycle.
Wait, a gay cycle is like happy, that's what I was.
Yo! This nigga's lame!
Nah, this nigga's lame! Bro, this nigga's lame, bro! Stop!
Wait, how about weird? Wait, Tay! Tay, word two? Tay, word two is my favorite clip, Tay.
I'm just saying, bro, shy on the door, I said trolls. Oh my god.
Nah, yo, what happened? What happened? What the fuck? What happened?
Thank you.
And then we could get Trey to pull up on that beat down a bitch ass pussy out.
So I would get ass
nerfed. Yo, nah, these niggas are dead gay. These niggas are dead gay. Hold on. Let me,
How would you show your clips, bum ass nigga?
What fuck clips? What
you?
Clips?
You got mad clips. What
no, I don't. No, I don't. Yo.
Why does that shit say G spit on that shit?
Oh, you wanna hear that? I literally purposely didn't play that.
Spit on that shit.
I'm done. I'm sorry, G. I said I didn't want to play it. Raz, get on your knees.
Yo.
That was so gay. The king of PC.
I'm not gonna lie. Yo, show me those clips after your stream, bro. I gotta see those real quick.
I got you. Nah, yo, chat. What the fuck? Oh shit. I definitely, because I don't know if y'all want to hear Discord. I don't know. I don't even know if the Discord even wants to watch. But why the fuck are y'all niggas saying W stream? Nah. I'm not doing a 1 hour stream. Nah. I gotta get sleep probably around like 3-4 o'clock though. Probably like 3-4 o'clock though. Like that's when I'ma hop off. Ooh. Undefin? Bro, y'all niggas be complaining every single time. No. Don't ask me for no 6 hours, bro. I have a flight, bro. I have a flight the next day. I have a flight, bro. I have a whole flight, bro. You just say, ooh? No, I burped. Undefin?
What happened to the Nets, bro?
Yo.
Fucking Nets are dog shit.
Bro, yo. Shut up.
I'm so glad, bro.
Yo, Suki.
Yo.
Yo, those clips, I was like 17, bro. You're weird, bro. I was like 16, bro. Like, you actually.
I was like 14. Your clip, I was actually like
a young ass kid, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah, bro.
Because it's cool, like, trying, according to 2020.
It's a grown man clipping you.
According to 2K17? No, I'm fucking 17. Oh, you dumb bitch.
No, I didn't say 2K17. According to 2020, because it says the date.
No, bro.
What?
17, 16, bro. Bro, nigga.
Oh, wait. You're mad at me for you telling another nigga to get on his knees and you're going to spit on that shit.
Bro, I was 16, bro.
You act like I took that clip from when you was 16, nigga. I found that clip now and you're gay.
I was 16,
bro. Oh, wait,
bro.
You were 16, G?
Yep.
Oh, okay, so let me do the math. You're 1 year younger than me, old as fuck.
No.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, you nigga.
G says, let's go file a report, bro.
Wait, G, you was 19, nigga. Why is you lying? You was 19. Yes, you was 19, nigga.
Oh, hell no.
How much you bet?
How much you wanna bet?
What's up?
How much you wanna bet? That clip, I'm 17. How much you wanna fucking lie, nigga?
You said 2K17, right?
Yeah.
I lied that you was either 18 or 19. How much?
Fuck.
Do the math.
Damn, y'all are old as fuck, bro.
Actually, Copy, I was just watching a clip of you right here. They actually wanted me to see this clip. Hold on, actually. Would you like to see it?
What?
I think it is.
I got a fucker.
I got nice.
Damn,
bro. I didn't say nothing.
Bro, oh, you look sad when he said I got next.
Yeah. No, I did not. What the fuck? Bro, just watch the whole clip, bro. That's literally Tan Swaz sucking K-Fog dick.
Yo.
Damn, he was.
Wait. That's K-Fog with Kezo B?
No.
Oh.
He was trying to get bro. I don't know. He was crazy, bro.
That's all I'm saying. She's so lucky.
Wait, who was that?
Hey, yo!
What happened?
Go back a little bit.
Wait, what
happened? Oh,
somebody in the... Wait, hold on. Come on. I can't hear.
Just listen to Convy, bro.
Okay.
He was crazy, bro. That's all I'm saying. She's so lucky.
No, it was a Convy. I swore on everything. Yo, Silky, on everything I love.
You said, that's what I'm saying.
No,
You just said, that's what I'm saying, like...
No, but I'm saying after what I said, like, she's so lucky, I read a comment. Somebody, bro, come on, bro. Like, I would never say something like that, bro. All just aside, bro.
That's what I'm saying. She's so lucky.
I swear I would never say that.
Nah, that was the same sentence. You're lying. That was the same sentence.
I swear it was in the chat.
Okay, put on your mother. Okay, you just swear. Put on your mother.
Bro, listen.
I don't want to act like, come on, bro. Just go. Why can't you just, like, come on, bro? Like,
bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. This, like, I think you're about to just try to go to jail for that nigga, bro. You gotta chill, bro. You gotta chill, bro.
Like, you gotta chill, turning gay for that nigga, too, bro.
Oh, G-Size, we just seen the clips of you, bro. Sure. Like, come on, bro. You don't want to do that, bro. Just stay quiet, bro.
Wait, go back to hot dude,
I'd rather be gay than a dick sucker, I ain't gonna lie.
Scroll down.
What?
What?
This is how niggas would do take. Click that. Actually, never mind.
Why would I click that? Yo, you're such a narcissist, bro. Like, yo, this nigga went straight to his shit. This nigga went straight to his shit.
I am not gay. I'm not gay.
Oh, G.
I'm trolling. Yo.
You was trolling? I ain't gonna lie. I got more clips. Got him. So, G, tell me what you want to do. You get exposed to them too. What's up?
Not funny, bro.
What's
not
up? Funny, bro. Okay.
Yo, T, that's a nigga that said he will boom somebody, bro. Like, look at him, bro. That's the same person I was said like he will boom somebody, bro.
14, 15 in this fucking pic,
bro.
He
was 18 in this picture. What are you talking about?
How much you lock?
How much you want to lock? He was 18 in this picture.
How much?
How much? You say
1,000. Say your lock.
There's no way he was 18 in this picture.
Right, 1,000. Like say your lock, nigga. All
right, how about 17? How about 17?
No, 1,000. I'm locked. Are you fucking stupid? What the fuck?
So what? You was 15?
But I was like 15 here, bro. Nah, word 2.
What was you throwing up,
though,
man?
Funny
times. I was throwing up. I ain't gonna lie. Word 2. I think
bro,
that was his. What?
He throwing up funny 15.
Signs. Okay, bro. Like.
What'd you say,
Kavi? Alright, so when I was 15, I was mad skinny. So when you was 15, you had some like that was you, like you was.
Yes, bro. Yes, I can tell you, I was playing ball and I was doing my push-ups every day. Word 2, I was dead doing my push-ups every day. Word 2, bro.
You look so short,
nah, this nigga thinks.
Bro, nigga, I was mad short. Yes, nigga. Yo, niggas never believe when I told them. Yo, Word 2 in the 9th grade, I was dead 5 feet. I came into 9th grade, I was 5 feet, dead ass.
Yeah, you definitely got bullied in school, bro.
I never got bullied. Nobody ever touched me. You crazy, nigga.
That's how you look.
Nobody ever touched me, nigga. I was always a funny ass nigga with all the bitches. That was me. Niggas wanted to fuck with me. Niggas was fucking with me.
How you had all the bitches when?
I went to a school. I had a girl. Yes, I had a girl, right? But I had bitches on my body, like real. Yo, I call any one of my sisters, my best friend right now. We should with the ice cream.
Yo, what do we always be jacking that? And
then I'm like, hold on, he says, watch this. He says,
wait, because I had bitches on my body in high school?
You did not have bitches on your body.
Bro, I went to an all girl, yo, my high school, yo, where to? Listen. You went to an all boys high school, boy. Shut up. Listen.
Zerg, wrong person.
Damn, my fault. Okay, look. Right? I'm going to ask you a question, right? I gotta ask you a question, cause you a bitch. You gotta listen to me, nigga. Like
you
I fucking said, nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga. You gotta fucking listen, nigga. I went to a school. It's called High School of Public Service. Nigga, you could look it up, nigga. The school had like 500 kids in it, right? 500 kids. It's a school within. It's four schools within one school. So that school had 500, right? Cool.
Okay.
400 of the people was girls, bro. Facts. Or at least like 360. Word 2,
why
I remember.
Why didn't you do nothing?
What do you mean why I didn't do nothing? Because I was practicing my I was practicing for
why you ain't
no sex before marriage. I was practicing abstinence.
Alright.
Listen, right, y'all niggas gonna make fun of a nigga that's practicing abstinence.
You can't jack
all
the bitches with
no. No, I can jack that because all the bitches are around me, nigga.
No, you was a gay best friend.
Don't get it confused. When me and my girlfriend took a break, right? I definitely had.
You still ain't killing
us. Because I was practicing abstinence, bro.
Oh my god.
Like real shit, yo, Word 2, bro.
That's good.
I can FaceTime my mom right now. Word 2, bro.
That's
I lost
the
my
excuse when you got the little means, nigga. That's what it
what
is.
What the fuck?
Nah, he was just gay.
That, oh how am I gay? Wait,
so you telling me?
Nah,
so
I ain't lying.
Me?
This is bad,
so
bro.
You telling me, bro.
Y'all niggas is crazy, bro. Yo. Yo, I got it. Okay, look. Word 2, G. I was about to lose my virginity in high school, right? This is when I was on a break with my girl. Y'all remember the story time. in the 10th grade. I told her to pull up. It was during Regents, and the shit stunk. I sent yo word to. I was like, yo, I gotta go to my mom's job. I literally walked. I went with her to my mom's job, went to my mom's work, and I left her and I went to the back of the park because like literally at Kings County Hospital, that's where my mom used to work. Not Kings County Hospital. Don't. Listen. If you know in Brooklyn, you know right behind Kings County Hospital is Wingate High School, nigga. That's where I went, nigga. The basketball court is right there. Like what the fuck? I will send the shit out of all you.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. My first time fucking a bitch, this shit stink. I still fucked.
Nobody got shot, nigga. I'm speaking all facts, nigga.
I still fucked, bro. You gay.
How am I gay? Because I'm practicing for... Okay, bro.
Fucking if it stink, nigga. You bugging.
Nah, word.
Nah, my stomach dead hurt. Nah, my stomach dead hurts, bro. I did not eat all day.
Shit, nigga. We finna turn this, nigga. You crazy?
G, you're from Astoria, Queens, bro. Chill. I'll be back.
You're fucking up. Nah. It's stupid.
It's crazy how generations change. Look how this kid used to look back then, bro. Look at him now.
That nigga lives what in a fucking fuck? Mansion, bro. On my dick. That's fuck crazy. Out of here.
Damn.
Said dirty nigga. Y'all be, nah, bro. New York niggas and dirty nigga. Fuck out of here.
Nah. Yo, Jesus, keep it about Jesus. Yo. All right. Send your mother you want live. Ask you this question.
I don't consider my mother.
All right. When was the last time you fucked? Keep it a buck.
What, you want me to give you like the exact date or like some shit?
The months. Damn, it's been years, nigga. Months. I don't know.
Nah. It's been like for like five months, probably 5 to 7 months, okay, something like that.
Okay, that's not bad. I thought
if I look at the calendar, I'll tell you exactly because you know I don't know my months. Like I can't tell you 1 through 12.
Facts.
I ain't gonna lie. You could do that shit?
Hell no, nigga. What the fuck?
I can't either, nigga. I ain't gonna lie. You
oh, fuck.
In a drought. Hell yeah.
It took Kobe went 19 years. I got it.
Tell you literally fucked the fattest bitch in your school, bro. Like, come on, bro.
Yo,
literally the fattest bitch in your school.
Where
you really fucked
my
her,
bro. Mother,
like,
I
come on,
it.
Bro. Me and you do not compare. Hold on, my mom's calling me home.
Convy said some bullshit. That's it.
Oh, my fault, chat. All right, back. I don't know why this nigga said you so fucking pussy, nigga. This nigga's dead mad pussy. Like, let me see you back when you was 14, 15. Niggas is looking at me like, yo, that's how you was looking when you was 14, 15? Yes, nigga. Thank you for gassing me, G. I would have knocked you out because you was mad skinny, nigga. Pussy boy. Pussy.
I was really
waking up. Doing my pussy. Was real shit.
You would have gotten knocked out, nigga.
G, you almost died to me, bro.
What?
You got a hatred for Tay? Wait, hold on. I actually want to see this because I do too. Wait. Okay.
Yo.
You did it. Why look mad?
Tay is such a nerd. Tay is such a damn nerd. Look at him. You did it.
Yo, word two. Tay was such a good kid at this moment, bro. Everything went left. Oh, Jesus. Ugh.
K-Flock.
Yo! Oh, my God.
I'm going to be honest. K-Flock influenced him. He says it himself.
Yo, Hectic Ghost. So, Hectic, am I lying that Wingate High School is right behind that? Like, come on, bro. These niggas be on dick all day, bro. And Word 2, Wingate had a farm. Nigga, I don't know if it's still there. But, like, you know, I used to work on that farm.
Oh, nobody cares, bro.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You devil get. Yo, you know what happened to you. I'm going to just say you know what happened to you.
Word, bro.
I ain't gonna lie though.
Tay will get disappear. I don't give a fuck.
Yo, Convy and Tay, y'all gotta pay y'all respects to y'all pop Suki though.
Oh, what talking
nigga?
You get beat up. What the fuck?
Are you and K Flock.
Why I just said, oh, nigga? Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Yo, K Flock and Suki, bro. Y'all niggas, pay y'all respects. You heard?
I'll talk like that, bro.
Watch your mouth, nigga.
Just trying to let y'all know, you
nigga,
know what I'm
Sylvie almost killed you, nigga. Stop talking.
I almost killed you.
Wait, he never almost killed me, nigga.
Whoa, G, chill.
When was that, nigga?
When your feet left the ground?
Fuck. And what you do after when you was grabbing me on the floor? You wasn't doing shit, nigga.
Yeah, because I didn't want to kill you. Like I said.
Do nothing.
Bro, you tapped out. What are you talking about?
Say words.
Wait, so you got me up?
No, that nigga, you were just there. Nigga just holding me.
Nigga, because, and you was like, okay, I'm good. Yo, I had you in a position you couldn't even move, nigga.
I said, yo, bro, what are you doing? Like, just.
I ain't gonna lie, yo, I don't give a fuck about none of this, because all I know is I wasn't hurt, and you were hurt. I don't care.
You didn't do anything, though.
I don't care.
Like, I was still good. I got up, helped. I was, my nigga, combo. He put you on a headlock.
Yo, go smoke a blunt, gang. Go smoke a blunt.
But you almost died, literally, bro. Like, you almost.
You're 25 years old, bro. You're 25 years old.
Yo, Nina, you can leave my stream. I don't give a fuck, Trees. Nah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Nina. I didn't mean to call you Trees. I actually did, but I just didn't mean to.
Who's that?
I don't know what y'all want. I want to talk to you. Yo, Nina, where you at? My mans want to talk to you. Nina, my mans want to talk to you. Her name is Nina Rax. My man's trying to talk to you, Nina. Yo, my man's in. Yo, Nina, come on. All right, yo, Nina, we going to chill and say, nigga, can you come talk to my man's real quick? How old is you? Come talk to my man.
Monda.
I ain't going to lie, it's Clip, gangy.
She not talking?
Well, I think that's a dude.
She 12?
I think that's a dude.
Fuck it.
What?
Pause.
I told y'all, bro.
Nigga, what are y'all talking about, bro?
I told y'all, bro.
Yo, y'all pause, bro. Pause. I didn't mean it.
Yo, look at this nigga, Tate Neck. Yo, this nigga is dead a nerd. Yo, look at this nigga. Look at Tate Neck. Yo, this nigga's a nerd.
This kid is a Discord.
You did it. Fucking stupid, nigga. Look at how dumb you look. You look so stupid, nigga.
Yo, you look retarded, bro.
Yo. Dude, dude.
Why you think sucker?
Yo, nah. I can see why a lot of niggas will want to fight because of my reactions, bro. I be dick sucking, bro. Actually, that's not me. That's Mario. My fault.
He gonna catch on you.
Niggas don't want to do that with me. Your boy Jerry 6ix9ine, the real Woo boy.
I respect you, so I fuck with my woos who really go rap.
Bro, cause nigga 6ix9ine doing his thing, living his life, bro. Let that nigga live his life, bro. He do the thing.
Nah, you
Tay, yo Tay, remember what you said. Yo Tay, remember what you said. Tay, remember what you said. Yo, I see 6ix9ine. Yo, you a rat. And that's it. And you're going to go about your day. Don't give a fuck. Don't give a fuck. Stop it. You said what you said. Niggas heard you on stream. Niggas heard what you said. Niggas heard what you said. So don't even try to cop out and say you're going to throw at him or you're going to throw at him. I don't want to hear none of that shit. All right? Exactly. So that's what I'm saying. Why would you throw at him? Why the fuck am I throwing at him, nigga? The fuck?
You sound like you jacked that
nigga's
your man. You
were dabbing. I never said he was
woo, nigga.
The fuck? Nobody is saying to that nigga. You see him in the towns?
He's more sanctioned than you, though, bro. He's more sanctioned
than you. Nigga, he be on Moolah Ave.
Nigga.
Oh,
yeah,
yo. Yo, G, I dare you to say that shit. I dare you to say that shit.
I'm not going to go choke 6ix9ine because he's a bitch. Facts.
Yo, G, I'm about to roll up, but I'm about to roll up like right before I eat my food, like so I can smoke.
I'm chilling.
Eat my food. What, you trying to smoke?
I'm just
smoke?
Not going to talk about that, nigga, though.
Probably in like.
I don't know.
I mean, my food done. Oh, you took it out the microwave? Or you warmed it upstairs?
Came from where? Oh, I know where he came from.
Okay.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah. Yeah, you know what I have to read, nigga. You know what I have to read, huh?
I feel bad for you.
Give me like 10, 15.
You feel bad for me, nigga. Don't feel bad for me. What you mean you feel bad for me?
What did you hit?
Fuck.
I know, I did not catch that. All right, so this nigga said, I went to school with niggas from Moolah Ave. Them niggas was in like that. Facts.
Wait, but who said that?
Facts. Go to new Reddit. All right.
What that nigga said? Read it again.
Yo, you heard what he said. Yo, mods, I need y'all to go crazy in this shit. So, you know what I'm saying? Bro, these niggas are so butt. Who's this? I knew that was rap once he threw the ball. Yo! What the fuck? This nigga rat is so bad.
What's this? What
you playing? You playing in Amiris and Cool Grays? Who's that?
Bruce?
Wait, is that? Nah. Yo, World 2, that nigga's mad tall. I did not. Yo, I'm like, who the fuck? Yo, this nigga's trash. Oh, hell no. Yo, this nigga is whack, bro. Nah, this nigga is whack. This nigga is whack. Yo, all these niggas is whack. Oh, nah. Oh, shit.
Oh,
Davis? Nah, Davis fake. Davis fake. Nah, that was. Nah, I got a lot. That was nice. I got a lot. That was nice. Nigga said, "Bye, go." Yo, what the fuck? Does he think he's Curry? Why does he keep doing that? Yo, this nigga's 6'4". He barely getting off the ground. This nigga's 6'4". He's barely getting off the ground. Look, yo.
I'm moving like G.
That's how this nigga jump. Yo, look at this nigga vert. What the fuck? Does he think he's... Dude, who did he think... Chat, nah, no funny shit. This nigga Mikey said that this nigga Bruce looks at him in his eye. Mikey's told to me. Mikey's told to me. Mikey's told him.
Niggas jacking like 6'3 and shit.
Yeah, niggas is jacking that he's like 6'3, 6'4. I would have sent that, nigga. I would have sent that so bad, yo, bro. He would have been tight.
I would have let none of them niggas score on me.
Get him out the game. Oh, my God. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. W Rat. Oh, this is the whole. All right, we can watch it. Flex up, bossed up, got my check up. 20,000 in a young nigga mouth, they like damn you flexed up. Yo, I didn't think it's gonna become a rapper. Nah, yeah. Yo, how about my nigga Dick? Damn.
He is too grown. Look at that annoying, he too on. Look at that annoying, he too on.
Oh my God. Yo, Combi.
Holy shit, bro.
Combi.
What?
Should I show them you before you got your braces off?
I don't give a fuck. I'm
all right, then. You were mad chop, bro. Get off my son dick. He's going to get his braces off. All right,
he's
dick.
A grown man looking like that. What the fuck?
You're a
dick
sucker.
Nah. What's up? Bust up,
got my check up. 20,000 in a young nigga mouth. They like, damn, you flexed up.
Nah, that look. Yo, there's just something about this rat nigga, bro. Like, why is nigga just funny? Yo,
Yo. Yo.
Nigga.
All clean. What's good with y'all boys?
What the?
All clean.
Yo, word two. Somebody make that 3-second clip, send it to my Twitter, bro, so I can say that in my phone. Please make that into a regular video so I can say that to my phone. The all clean. Yo, word two, I'm gonna post this every morning.
All clean.
After I brush my team, I'ma put that every morning.
See, you feel me? Day two, I'm still in Atlanta. This is after the peer-to-peer podcast. Bruce just hit me. He said he is on the way. You know what I'm saying? Right now, we're going to go to Saks Fifth, get some drip. I haven't been shopping in a very long time. I ain't going to lie to you. I have not been shopping in a long time. But, you know, I'm going to find some heat. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to find some heat.
Okay.
Right now, it's a little outfit of the day. I got the Supreme on. Only brought one pair of shoes.
Chat, rate the fit. Rate his fit.
I got the Supreme on. Only brought one pair of shoes.
I don't know what the shoes.
I feel like these shoes go with any fit. You know what I'm saying? Cool
grays. That fits.
Some nice Marys. Now, I got a hoodie, but I don't know if I should actually throw a hoodie on today. Like, Atlanta weather is weird, bro. Atlanta will be cold at night type shit, and then it'll be, like, hot in the afternoon. But, like, the weather change is so... It's
nigga, that is literally how the weather's supposed to be.
Yo, this nigga retarded, yo.
Nigga said, the weather is weird. Like, it's cold at night, and, like, in the afternoon, it's hot. Like, yo, what? Nah, you know he don't go outside, chat. You know he don't go outside, chat. You know he don't... Yo, Warren, do he do not go outside. Nigga said, the weather be weird, chat. Like, nah, Ryan's so funny. Ryan's so funny. Niggas had too much RP.
I don't know. I don't know how y'all deal with it, but as you guys can see, here's the city right here.
Nah, he's showing.
You know what I'm saying? There goes
Saks Fifth. Word 2? That's what I thought. You know what I'm saying? That's what I thought. That's what I thought.
Then he got the whole.
And why does he have
it? Like, it's like I got a hoodie.
Bro, that nigga tied his cool grays, bro. Oh, Jesus, bro.
Pulled up, man.
Yeah, having that shit, man.
There's no way he has headphones on.
Oh, no.
What the fuck? Did he, like, have headphones on?
Hey, yo, he just moving that shit,
man. Bro, why the fuck does he... What are these headphones?
I don't know. A little crazy, like...
Why he ain't just come with AirPods?
I don't know.
Right.
If or something.
Did he like fall? Is this a New York hoodie? Nah, Bruce. look at it, yo. Word two, he gonna get tight. He gonna be like, nigga, fuck you, nigga. Everything that I got on costs more than everything you. Word two, the nigga be getting tight.
Oh, but look at his shoes, though, bro.
Nah, those shoes are fire. You're bugging. And those Yeezys are mad expensive. OD.
OD,
like, you man, know nothing. You don't know nothing, bro. You don't know nothing.
Oh, shut the fuck
I'm
up.
I'm not telling bro. You nothing, bro, because you dead don't know nothing. You be trying to act like you know everything. Shut up. No.
Fuck up, bro.
I don't give a fuck. Those are AirPods? AirPod Max? What the fuck? That's a Balenciaga hoodie? Balenciaga made a New York hoodie? Nah, that's crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie, man. Balenciaga is doing bad, bro. Balenciaga doing... Kind of
why are they doing bad for making a New York hoodie?
Bro, because that's like some tourist shit. Like, that's bro, you always see the tourists with the New York. I love New York shit, bro. Got the whole city on the shirt, bro.
That's true.
Nigga said $15,000 fit. Nah. Nigga said Bruce fit cost $983. Yo.
I'm so complaining to Vin Fargo.
Show him the fit, though. So why don't you just put on, though?
Bro, what's like.
These? What you, how'd you sit on these?
Nah, just come on. I'm back.
Yo, why you do that? Just come up. Why you do
I
that?
Raise his drip.
What's the price of these? What you,
how Ray,
you
Ray, raise his drip?
Just come up.
Who's his drip? I gotta know what he's wearing.
I'm back.
Brad was wearing a Mary's with a Supreme shirt and cool grays. Terrible.
I'm back on my vlogging.
Finally. Fuck it off.
He said finally.
Also, he didn't go down his fit. Also, he did not go down his fit.
What's the price of these? How much
he said come up because he knows it. All right, what jeans is those, chat?
Nigga, those aren't jeans.
Bro, how much you lock?
What's the price of these? How'd you sit on these?
Yes, nigga, look at it, nigga. The back pockets, nigga. The fuck? Those are jeans. I ain't gonna lie. I fuck with the... All right, so I'm gonna get his fit like a 6, bro, because I fuck with the jeans and I fuck with the shoes and the grills, but the AirPods and the sweater is losing me. Like, the AirPods and the sweater is losing me, bro. Like, losing me. Nigga said undercover fit. It's a calm fit. It's cool. Like, it's calm. So I'm calm. Like, you just linking Mario. Yo. Nigga said back pocket booty watching.
I'm back on my vlogging.
Nigga said back pocket booty watching.
You don't vlog either.
I don't.
You don't.
I don't.
Nigga said he undercover.
You don't vlog either. Talk about me.
Oh, that's hard. Like, daily vlogging is hard.
It's not hard. It's just, you
don't
know.
Oh, undercover is a brand?
Yesterday, bro.
I like undercover for like the jeans?
Like, you go on YouTube, you feel like that is scripted, bro.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I mean? Because you've got to find shit to do type shit, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But I feel like on Twitch, they
undercover like the
you.
Brand?
True.
You know, no, dumbass, it's undercover?
I didn't know none of that shit.
Bro, what do y'all talk about? What is undercover? What is undercover? Some Japanese brand. Okay, like, you talk about his jeans? Okay, the jeans. Okay, that's what I was asking, my nigga. Like,
I'm talking about an undercover cop.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, Bruce. I saw that shot, bro.
Bro, that's not even that bad.
Bro, Bruce.
That shit was edited, bro. You know how YouTube shit be. Shit be edited and
no,
shit, like.
Bro, no, bro.
Bro, that's not even that bad.
Bro, Bruce.
Bro, that's not even that bad.
Bro, Bruce.
Bro, that's not even that bad.
Bro, Bruce.
Bro,
what
the hell? Bro, is Rat
bro,
talking?
Smile, like, do you at least see the smile?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I fuck with it. I told you. With it.
Nah, that shit fire, that bro.
It look like perms, for sure.
That shit fire. I ain't gonna lie, that shit fire.
This is hard. I like this.
Those are sweats, though, right?
Yeah, I like they sweats and shit more than they pants.
So you don't fuck with these?
They cool, but...
If they were baggy, you would fuck with them.
Yeah.
See, I'm getting those. At
all. I like them. I mean,
I'm getting those if I see those.
Those are skinny, bro.
Those are
like
relaxed.
Yeah.
Damn, Mikey.
Nah, I feel you.
Wait, what is nah? Mikey look. Mikey don't even look crazy. What do y'all talk about? I don't know. Mikey, that got
Warzone.
Is that what?
Study, I mean, I don't know.
Is that coke? Nah, this nigga too skinny.
Yeah, I can get a picture.
I wish I was that famous.
Way too skinny.
Boom. Like me, you say.
Maybe one day I could be famous like that boy.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro?
Nah, yeah, Mikey vlogging.
I got these shirts.
You do?
Yeah, I fuck with these shirts heavy.
These the dickies right here. These when you want to walk out, you feel me?
The dickies.
You feel me? Bitch, that's a mirror. And then when they see the mirror, then they go see the dick, and they go, oh, that's
yeah.
You feel me?
I ain't gonna lie, I was gonna get this right here.
I will never wear those pants.
Bruce. These with the calls for us.
With calls?
Yeah.
I literally told him about that fit.
This bitch is
I literally fit, told him about that fit.
Look at your wrist.
What are you talking about, bro? Listen, I am not a millionaire, bro.
Nah, I did it.
My wrist is shiny, but I'm not a millionaire. Oh. Facts.
Annoying to try to cop this basic ass American fit. I'm trying to talk about it.
That's whack.
Keep it on me.
It ain't that whack.
It's just simple.
Let me see.
It's simple,
bro. I don't think you should buy it, bro.
Wait, let me see that.
You can get this at a thrift shop, bro. Like, it's not, it don't really stand out. It don't really
thrift shop.
Pop to the eye.
You gotta be unique
type shit world. Me personally, I told her knowing he should get these bitches right here. If you want to pop out, you're going to pop out with these bitches right here.
What the fuck? That's some bro shit.
Heavy. Where is that? Combi's wearing that.
Yo, K-Flock, where is this? Combi's wearing this.
Oh, shit.
If nigga said Mikey is TOS, I swear to God. Whoa.
Like it just got out the water. Like.
Nah, this Neiman Marcus got mad shit. What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying. Bruce,
they don't fit my fucking foot. I see Bruce behind you,
nah, Bruce, that went with
you. You could wear this shit like Aspen, though, like Colorado.
I'll really put that shit on.
Yeah.
Oh, you could.
I thought Balenciaga was getting played out, though.
Nah, that would be fire. I got to go to Aspen, Colorado. I want to go there like on a big occasion, though.
Bruce, you finna rap with me?
Nah, right. I'ma go to Aspen, Colorado when a girl decides to take me to Aspen, Colorado.
You said you put on the beat, I'm finna rap. I damn near hopped out the car.
Wait, what do you mean, bro?
I just almost hopped out. Just
bro, like, do you really think my rapping is that ass?
Pretty much.
Put on a Lucky type beat.
Please, God, don't ruin Lucky for me.
What you mean?
Put on a Playboy Cardi type beat.
Playboy Cardi type beat?
Yeah.
You think he's gonna play some whole lot
so
of
who's lucky?
He's gonna play like some old Cardi shit.
He's a rapper. I don't listen to his music personally, but I know that he's a rapper.
It's gonna sound good, I believe.
Can I
turn it up?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Listen.
Nigga said skip rapping and rap. Yo, I be hating on rap, bro. Y'all gotta tell. Yeah.
Nigga ain't none of us funny. Nigga think we funny. We gonna get him touch. We gonna get him fucked. We gonna fuck his bitch. We gonna give her back. We don't want your bitch. You can have that.
Oh.
We'll pass that.
Damn, that's another beast, though.
You say he's chatting?
Nigga, so shape.
Cardi, yeah, for the lens. Yeah, we riding the Benz.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm always staying on tens. Cause I keep my burner. Nigga, it will burn you. Wish you Timmy Turner.
Yeah.
I'm finna make a wish like I'm Timmy Turner. Hold on. Palm angels on my body.
Yeah.
If you fuck with annoying, catch a
homie.
Yeah, I got a burner, don't make me catch a homie.
Okay.
Yeah. Make me catch a prop. Yeah.
Nah, this beat is fire. Nah, they have Mikey driving too?
Make me catch a homie. Yeah.
Nah, that's Mikey Swift. That's Mikey Swift.
Yeah.
So many bodies dropping.
Yeah. Oh, no, please. Please, Mikey. Thank you. That nigga Fredo said he's stepping on a Delaware.
My teeth cost 20 racks.
Yeah.
Damn. His teeth cost 20 racks.
Yeah.
Right.
If you know me, I gotta keep a strap.
Yeah.
30 clip, bitch. No, I never lack.
Yeah.
If you know me, I aim for the top.
Yeah.
That means dome. What I'm rocking chrome. Yeah, I got money. I don't need a loan. Damn. I just purchased me a home.
Yeah.
Damn. Next month I'm too grown cause I'm turning 25.
Facts.
Turning 25.
Facts.
This nigga old as fuck.
Facts. Yes. He is.
Nah, these niggas stupid.
Word to he is.
Listen, man. You guys know what I had to cop up on, man. The LV.
You feel me? I'll show you guys what I get back. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to have Zaxby's for the first time, though. Niggas about to put me on the Zaxby's. They saying that shit is fire. I'm going to find out myself.
What the
fuck
is Zaxby's, Shaq?
Anything that's Huey Magoo's is me. You know what I'm saying?
Real it's chicken tenders?
Only my Florida niggas know. You know what I'm saying? Huey Magoo's is me. So
nah, Huey Magoo's is fire.
I'm going to let y'all know, though, for sure.
Why right, too? Huey Magoo's is so fire.
The Zaxby's shit. Bruce actually picked out my order, so... this nigga right here.
Why would you get Bruce's taste, bro?
What is this shit,
bro? I don't trust nobody's taste, bro, because I ran into a nigga like Jew.
I think, but a different flavor.
Word to Jew's taste buds and everything is whack.
You get boneless?
I think they
are. I ain't lying.
Let me see.
Mm-hmm. I think it's just you.
How you think it's just me and X agree with me, too? Everybody had agree with me. The only nigga that would probably eat what Jew eat is Dan Dog, and Dan Dog will eat anything. He
me,
will eat
and
anything.
Me. And me. No. Bro, it's cause you're really not from the trenches, though. You used to have to eat anything, though, Suki. You had really good meals, bro.
Yeah, how much you want to lock? One meal a yo, day, G, bro. You wouldn't even know what to do in my position. You wouldn't even know what to do in my position. Word two. Yo, I was dead ass making spaghetti, and I would just eat spaghetti, bro. That's it. Boiling that shit and eating it, nigga. You were not eating that, nigga.
I was eating every school fucking meal, nigga. I'll come home, eat cereal. What the fuck are you telling me?
Yo, G, you didn't even... Yo, G, you was eating Frosted Flakes, nigga. I was eating Corn Flakes, nigga. Fuck is you telling me, nigga? Y'all niggas is out here eating Frosted Flakes, nigga. I ain't had no sugar on my cereal, nigga. The fuck?
Nah, but it's crazy, though, bro. Damn, bro. See how you was when you was 15?
Nigga, G was sitting there.
See how you was when you was 15?
Yeah, doing my push-ups. And drinking that school milk, nigga. Real shit. Real shit.
It looked like you was eating good. See, me when I was 15,
nigga,
I was mad skinny.
I was a problem, nigga. Fuck.
Got it.
Yo, word two, that's what I'm saying. I was, yo, word two, she don't even know about this. Word two, if you really from the trenches, some real shit, nigga, you take some Wonder Bread, you rub peanut butter on one of the side, you put syrup, and you microwave that shit for like 10 seconds. That shit be, word two, that shit be busting. I ain't gonna lie.
Nigga.
Real shit. And niggas ain't never had no bread, so you go in the toaster, you take the ham, you put the cheese on top of the ham and you roll it up like a little tostones. And you put it in a little toaster. And you, that shit sizzles, so the ham a little toasty. You take it out. Yo, that shit be crazy. What? Niggas don't know.
Nigga, we putting the bread in the toaster.
Oh, not a tostones. What is it called? The little roll up shit. Yeah, niggas be knowing what I'm talking about.
Roll up shit.
Tostinos, yeah, Tostinos or some shit like that. Yeah, Tostinos. Yeah, the Tostinos. Yeah, be looking like that. Yo, I'm telling you, bro. You take the ham, put the cheese on top. You just roll it up a little. You gotta roll it tight. I used to put the little, you know the shit for your teeth? The little toothpicks. Nigga, put that shit in there. Put that shit in the little toaster. Because you know you had the oven toaster. So it was like a little small oven toaster. Put that shit in there.
It's good. I can't lie.
I know, I see.
It tastes
you
like
hot. I'm nowhere near
hot. Fast food, though, for sure. I can't lie. I'm about to fuck these up. What's the sauce on it? What is that?
Hot honey mustard.
Yeah, I can tell it's sweet. Let me see the shot, AJ.
Hold on.
Somebody got to make one.
Can't wait till Mikey gets the ball.
No, Mikey's the air ball king.
Pass it off.
Here goes Bruce.
Oh
Jesus
my
Christ.
God.
How did this nigga be Cash Nasty? How did this nigga hit
I didn't even
be
see
cash
that
way.
Hold
nasty,
on.
Bro. Let me see the shot. Hold on.
Shot was there. It was there.
Yeah.
Yo, why you holding the camera? Shoot the ball.
I'll shoot the ball. Watch this, nigga. I'm
no, gonna watch. Get it real quick.
Watch. He want me to shoot because he asked and he think I can't.
I'm gonna make my 100 on the shot.
Put 100 on the shot.
Three shots on. Right from my head. From
right here. Freak.
Yes.
Yes. Oh my God. He's not making it.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Alright, we can do double. We can do a double.
Don't do a double.
That's one.
Oh, shit. Your mic is so fucking whack, nigga. Your shit is just chopping up, nigga. We can't even hear what the fuck you're saying, bro.
I'm glad that nigga shoot better than you, bro.
Oh, so you came on here for marketing today. Okay. Chat, bro, I now present you G-Size Kevin Hart, okay?
Go ahead, G. Where to? He just hit the rim mad close from the NBA three-point line. That nigga making that shit.
No,
I
would have
lost my money. What the fuck?
No. That's not what you said. You said that nigga is better than you. That's what you just said.
What?
That's what you just said. You said, yo, that nigga jump shot is better than yours. That's what you just said.
No, I said he's better than yours.
That's what he's saying. Are you old and retarded?
What the fuck? Yo, nah, I got it.
No.
A lot of people watching.
You niggas is retarded.
A lot of people watching.
That's my last one, right?
A lot of people watching.
Say that.
A lot of people watching. Don't fold. Don't fold. He missed. No, you want that? Another hand?
No, I'm good.
Oh,
I'm good. I'm good, brother man. I'm good.
Now do me.
Go ahead.
From right here?
You're not making that.
$100 three shots.
That's all I'm saying. You're not making that, bro.
This is like Curry range, bro. You're not hitting that.
Nigga, if you can hit one shot, I can hit one shot.
No, bro.
Come on, bro. Cut it out, bro. Like, cut it out, bro.
That's one shot.
Niggas know my shot. Just go up, bro.
Come on, bro.
Why are you looking at
it? No, bro.
Hard for me not to. This is crazy.
Come on, bro. Cut it out, bro.
Nigga said dick suck. Nah, Mikey dead sick pop for no reason.
Niggas know my shot is there.
What? Who's niggas? Who's niggas? Who is niggas? Why is he talking to me? Is that Cheese of Holland? That's not Agent.
Nah, there's no way.
Agent,
bro. Bro, Agent is over here.
Oh.
Hit the circle. There's an orange circle inside there. A little bit lighter, Bruce.
Yo, this nigga.
Lighter on the shot.
Bruce
lighter on the shot.
Like, whack, like. Oh, shit. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, whoever's against me in this 5-on-5, Mikey's the only 6'5 nigga I know that would've stayed at the 3. Word 2, this nigga is stupid. Why Bruce run like that?
Like a monkey.
Oh my god, what happened to Bruce? No one.
Yo.
With the crossover.
Oh, hey, what the fuck? All he was doing was dribbling. Wait, why is that?
He just panicked.
Assist.
Dog, I can't, bro. Okay, Bruce. That was like the slowest, like. I ain't gonna lie, these niggas that's like playing against these niggas, they're taking a like. Word 2, I see Bruce taking to the rack like that. Word 2, I am making Bruce feel crazy. Like, I am punching this shit. Yo, Word 2, I'm gonna punch this so hard, you're gonna be like, yo, why are you trying so hard? Word 2, you're gonna be like, why are you trying so hard? I'm gonna, yo, Word 2, I'm gonna try
this. Too much shit.
Yeah, like, niggas talk too much shit so I can't even let niggas even, I can't even let them get the chance. Like, yo, he be talking too much shit. Yo, I'm, yo, like. You gotta violate niggas like Bruce because he talked too
you're
much
not good,
shit.
Bro, calm down, bro. You're
Tay,
not
you will never beat me. I seen a 5-year-old take the ball from you and bust your ass.
Stop
on your
lying,
block.
Bro. Stop lying, bro.
On
stop
your block.
Lying. I had one hand. Fuck you talking about.
No, you
yo,
did
yo,
not.
Wait. Damn. Tay, your ass?
You nah, lost to Aiden? I did not even lose to Aiden. Zerz lost to
you
Aiden, nigga. Zerz lost to Aiden. Zerz lost to Aiden.
These niggas lost to Aiden Ross, bro.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Word 2, bro. I could live with
up.
I could have one hand, bro. I could be. Oh my god, bro.
Word 2, I did not even lose to Aiden. Word 2, I lost to Ray, nigga. That nigga Ray was sparking his nigga Zerg. Yo, this nigga would come off the screen and spark
him. Aiden and Zerg, what was you doing the whole time?
Word 2?
Nothing.
Word 2, I was guarding Ray. Aiden was set a screen on me.
How were they both spanking Zerg?
Are you slow? Ray. Aiden will set the screen on me. I would tell Zerg, yo, just switch it instead of me trying to go around it. The nigga would just let this nigga come on. He's not guarding the nigga from the three. The nigga eyed him like five times. War 2, War 2, me eyed him like five times.
All I'm hearing is you're blaming on Zerg.
Aiden beat you at his house? Oh, really, D-Lo? How much you lock?
Don't lock that.
The fuck? Are you dumb?
I could beat Aiden if he had LeBron on his team, bro. That ass, bro. Like, that's how bad
so
he is.
So, one
bro.
On two.
Yeah.
Hey, that's...
I think it's Chad.
What?
No, what the fuck? Huh? G still gotta eat a glizzy because of the bet he lost in the annoying versus Ticino wager. Wait, G, what's
that
was about?
That wasn't me. Wait, what?
Nah, I remember you said that you would eat out. You said you would scarf a hot dog on stream if Ticino beats Mario.
I did not say that.
Yes, you did.
I'll order a hot dog right now.
I swear it was like cheeser or some shit that said
no, no, no.
Like
and
that.
You said, yo, I swear to God. You swore to God. You said you swore to God that if Ticino makes the shot, you suck a dick. Because, like, literally, he did a spin move. No, he did.
You're right. See, never said that.
Maybe that was somebody else. Maybe that's somebody else.
Yo, what?
Somebody swore to God that if Ticino made that shot, they'd suck a dick. And then he made the shot.
Like, I remember that shit a lot.
You said you what?
I remember the hot dog shit, I ain't gonna lie. But I don't know. I forgot. Like, I don't know.
So, boil a hot dog right now. Come on. We didn't forget.
No, I forgot what was said. Wait, I already did that shit. You had screenshots of me. What are you talking about, bro?
Not on stream. Word to the niggas did it with you in the Discord and Dilfcord. Word to all not even there. Niggas showed me the screenshot after.
G says, you shoved the whole hot dog in your mouth in the Discord, bro?
Wait, you lost a flight, G? Nah, you're whack.
Wow.
Yo, I just took a man.
This nigga's whack, chat. I don't know why I'm even talking to this nigga.
He was literally there when I 15
older. So this nigga's so whack.
Done busting niggas' asses in basketball. You know what I'm saying? Doing what I do best. Bruce recommended this restaurant.
He's 15 older?
With Mikey. Bruce, what's this fuck called?
Iron Age.
Iron Age? Iron Age, whatever this shit is. Right now, we got the appetizers. Just
what
do
they eat?
That's my boy Kamikai in the cut.
You know, it ain't the real food yet, so we don't really know.
Yo, so chat, that nigga cause is fire,
this
for real.
Like.
You didn't drop a single point.
You want to lock?
Come on.
$100.
You didn't score.
Do you want to lock?
Oh, you say you locked in.
I'm locked in.
Yo, you didn't.
Mikey's so pussy, like.
I didn't lock in, so did you score?
Nigga, I have 2 points. You want to lock?
When did you have 2 points?
Do you want to lock?
No, I don't want to lock. When do you have 2 points?
Don't worry about it, bitch.
Nigga, I had 2 points.
I had 2 points. Y'all know my body, man. Busting niggas ass in basketball. Doing what I do best.
Silky inspired. You know what I'm saying?
I airball like 2 points. Shots, but bro, I'm in the Miris and full grays, some skinny jeans and some full grays. Like, come on, bro. Don't react to that shit and judge me.
What the Cardis, nigga? I said the Cardis are silky inspired, nigga.
Okay.
No, they're not.
Yes, nigga.
You said you shoot good, yada yada yada, but you airball like no, bro. I got on Amiri jeans and cool grays. Like, come on, bro. Cut it out.
And the wrist is
I told any
down,
of my like, mans that there's too many colors to go around for niggas to dick suck and get the same exact color as me, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, that's why I said it's inspired. He's not my son, because he would be my son if he got the same exact thing, but he did it. But it's just silky inspired. Down, nothing crazy,
you know
bro.
Saying? That's a fact. So y'all don't judge me, bro. Y'all don't judge me, cause you know I was really out there sparking. You know what I mean? If you know, you
niggas
know.
Niggas chatting.
Houston.
Niggas talking.
That shit burned.
Your ass such a
girl. You been to Houston before?
It's fun. Yeah, interstate's crazy. Though.
Yeah.
Highway.
Oh yeah, yeah. The highways are big as fuck.
Hold on, bro. You telling me?
What are we doing? Cooking
them. That shit burned.
There's no way Bruce eats with his girls on.
Oh, hell no. So, Bruce, you telling me you took me to a restaurant, right?
Yeah, that don't matter, bro.
We gotta pay them to cook our food.
Yes.
We gotta pay them to cook our food.
Korean barbecue.
Yo, this shit is burnt.
Why they
burn
so late?
Wait, what?
The food is already burnt.
All right, y'all, I am now
the
back
fuck?
At the crib in
wait,
Miami.
They got a... They perms? They're not perms.
Y'all let me know.
They're perm cut.
Just a light Louis Vuitton sweater. I need some more sweaters. You know what I'm saying? Even though summer is about to come in, if you guys are from Texas, you guys
oh, that's
will
like
know.
The connected dot shit.
You might be from Texas or Florida.
And I remember that when I was younger.
Summer doesn't
stop.
Yo,
I used to play this shit.
We wear sweaters in any type of season. That is a fact.
Wait, you remember that shit, my G?
Yo, D.
Yo, G, you're old as fuck. Yo, G, nah, G, you're old, bro.
19. So wait, nobody, no. So wait, I thought this was like everybody done this.
What the nah, G, I ain't gonna lie, G, you're dead old, bro. Cause this is some old nigga. Yo, word, so I used to play this shit as a kid, bro.
Yo,
bro, this shit was like fun as shit. What the fuck?
Nah, G is old, chat. Yo, nah. Yo, what's good, nigga?
What's poppin', nigga?
Yo, Swaz, well, I seen a clip. That was crazy, bro.
I'm speaking facts right now. Show you. Comment facts in the comment section. Listen to the week, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys hit that like button, comment, subscribe.
Hold on, let's go. Wait.
Let's try to get 6K likes. My money. We're going to go for 6K likes. Yo, if you really support me, you'll like the video.
Yo, Chad, make sure you. Make sure you go like and comment on my man's video, bro. Facts, real shit.
Like that up.
Mm-hmm.
Facts.
If you don't like that up, you can't. I'm going to smack you, nigga.
Hot Nation internet service is definitely up there with RPT.
Yo.
That shit was crazy.
Live, bro. Your shit was lagging, bro.
That live was crazy, bro.
Gee, you wasn't even in the live, you dick sucker.
So I did join for like 10 minutes. And I seen you lagging crazy, bro.
Nah, that's your Wi-Fi is buzzed.
Deadass, I left. I left because it was lagging. I'm not watching this. You niggas skipping. The funny part, too, is, bro, you just left it there. Like, you just lagging the whole time.
Yeah. But I ain't because I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, I don't give a fuck. Nah, I gotta find that top one. Like, hold on, bro. Nah, it was in the top. It was in the top, bro. It was in the top.
The first one is the first one, I think.
The fuck?
Yo, Swaz. Swaz, what's this?
Yo, bro.
And you was dead so hype. Nah, you dead ass?
Yeah, why are you so happy, though?
Yo, bro, that wasn't even like that, though. Like,
are you surprised or some shit?
Yo.
So, nigga was surprised that he had a gun in his mouth. You
yo,
kid.
Swaz, that shit felt good. Swaz, keep it a buck.
Nigga was happy he had a gun in his mouth.
Yo, bro.
Oh, Swaz.
Why are you what's up with you, bro?
What?
Hey.
Nah, that screenshot looks crazy where you're wilding.
What do you mean?
It was a foodie moment, bro. Foodie moment, bro. Like,
nah,
has
nah, we all gonna remember this foodie moment.
Nah.
I don't know my foodie moments no more, man.
What?
Send this to my no burner more account so I never lose this.
Yo, Tay, do you know what you were saying like a few days ago, bro?
I always send shit to my burner account, chat. Always. I love that, man.
Yo, you're weird.
That's cool, bro.
That's
cool, bro.
Why would you do that, bro?
That's really some Tay shit, bro. I would really expect Tay to do that. I would never expect him to do that.
I would never do that, bro.
Tay would dead do some shit like that, bro. Like some real shit. Like, he's dead good.
Tay would dead do some shit. Tay would dead do that. Oh.
Oh. Oh, oh shit! Oh, oh no! What type of fight is this? Hey yo! Oh damn!
Hey, yo. Wait, we're on Twitch.
Nah, go back to that though. His head slapped the ground, bro.
Chill, what you say, bro?
Hold on.
Nah, that nigga is strong. Oh my god! Yeah, that's the shit I be doing to Tay and Swaz and him.
Yo,
you know what it is? He tried. He was falling, and he tried to punch, and the nigga dragged him. Yo, my. Nah, he weaved him too. He fake weaved him too. Yo, nah, this nigga is a. He's a problem.
That was crazy.
Damn, this nigga's a problem. This
yo,
nigga.
Crazy.
He cannot be allowed to be paused. He cannot be allowed to be paused because if he fights a bitch, it's over. Like it's over for. This is crazy, bro. Like, oh my, woo! Bow, oh my
oh,
god,
nah.
Bow on a bow, oh my god, bow, oh my, this nigga's a damn.
Nah, he's
what the
high.
Fuck?
Hey yo,
this is a bitch.
Hey.
Damn, yo.
Like,
why you pick his leg up like that, bro?
I don't know, bro. I think after I hit my head like that, I'm picking my legs up like that, too.
What?
Yo, bro. You ain't see how he threw that, nigga? Yo.
Hey, yo.
Bro, word two? That nigga. Yo, that was some Dragon Ball Z. He said. Yo, that was crazy.
He didn't mean to do that though. Like, that was so perfect. Like, the way he just swung that nigga.
I think that was just instinct. Rate the fit slash fix fits. Okay, let's rate this. I dead ass appreciate you for not trying to promo your Instagram. Real shit, cause niggas be trying to promo their Instagram. Like, yo, bro, watch out, bro. You know what I'm saying? All right, let me. I got this fit. I got this fit. Is this your V?
That's my son V right there.
It gotta be, nigga. Inside the V.
Yeah, you don't even gotta ask.
It gotta be his V.
That's part of the V. What do you mean? Why are you questioning? Matter of fact, nah. If it's a running, that's his V. Fuck that. That's
it. It's still part of the pick.
Yeah, that don't matter. I ain't gonna lie. Wait, what does the back say? Supreme. Oh, okay. This is okay. I ain't gonna lie. I'll get this. I'll get us an 8. No funny side. I'll get us an 8. I fuck with this. Little white socks hat to match the pants with the blue to match the sneakers. I fuck with this fit. This is an 8.
Long sleeve. I fuck with the long sleeve.
Yeah, I fuck with this shit. Nah, this shit tough. This shit an 8, my boy. I ain't gonna lie. I don't really fuck with the pants, but it's only because the pants is black that I'm letting it slide. You know what I'm saying? Because you can't go wrong with black pants, but and it's kind of fitted.
I'm still in that nigga's fit.
I know you like Kenzo Ball. So
a lot.
Do you
I'm
like
chilling,
this?
I'm chilling.
Is this the whole song? This is the whole song. Is this even out? Is this out? We going back through that block on a daily. Fuck that nigga past the 380. Mexico all in my stuff, I mean lazy. And I can't name a nigga that phase me.
I'm not even gonna do it.
It's not? Oh, okay. So it's just, it's not released.
You gotta ask Tay.
Tay, is this out?
Nah.
Okay.
Hey, Kami, why are you laughing?
I'm not even gonna show this. This is crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm not even gonna show that. That's crazy, bro.
That
was so heavy, bro.
He was wildin'.
This nigga was wildin'. I ain't gonna lie.
Minka.
Nah, that was bad, bro. I don't even want to watch that.
Whoever recorded that is crazy.
Bro, it was a girl that was recording from there.
Man, far away.
Yeah, it was a girl. What's this?
You peeped that.
That was annoying. I said that. Yeah, it was blazing.
Don't forget when Annoying was saying he's blazing, big SMM. Wait, I know. What does SMM mean, Annoying?
Yo, this nigga. This nigga is so sherm. Oh my god. Yo, my god, this nigga is so sherm.
Bro, I was asking a question. What the fuck?
Like, look how intrigued
he
is.
Why'd you make your face like that,
bro? Look how intrigued he is to learn about this shit.
Nigga, buying his
lip. So, no, what's SWM? Yo.
Wait, I know. What does SMM mean, Annoying? Sex money. Okay.
Why are you talking
about? Hold on. Wait. All right, say it now. Say, like, jack your shit.
You get a spark from SWM. Who this, nigga?
All right, but jack your shit. Like, all right, you SN, you double SM. What else?
You want to speak it to?
I'm SWM, nigga.
Yeah, test some Tay, because you know all about that shit. Test some Tay.
Yo, nah, I'm gonna lie, yo, Kyle. I'm about to kick you out this court, bro. You wildin',
bro,
like, yo, wildin', bro, like, this nigga not even gang affiliated. Chill, your mouth is crazy. This nigga Jay is mad pussy. He's not gang affiliated. You dick sucking him. Chill. You want a nigga dick? Chill.
Oh my gosh, bro. Play the clip, bro.
Nah, that was crazy.
Yo, Swaz, you was just sucking a BB gun's dick. What the fuck? Oh, that's crazy. Hey. Fuck.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
I ain't gonna lie. That's gotta
go. 0-1 combi. 0-1 combi.
What the fuck?
I mean, Kavi got you 2-0.
What'd you say?
3-0.
No.
Oh, man.
Yo, Tommy, why are you talking like that?
Oh, nah, I'm just saying. I'm just saying. So I was like, you know how like you got records in fighting. Listen, we don't win all fights, bro. I lost a fight recently, bro.
Tommy, you got fucked up, my ex. That was crazy.
Listen, we lose fights, bro. We don't win all fights.
Yo,
nigga said ex is Kami's worst enemy. How y'all?
First fight, we both smacked the shit out of each other. Bro.
Whoa. Chill, bro. Cause now you lying. I can't let you lie like that.
First
the moment they both was hitting each other.
Y'all both
smacked
the shit out of each other.
Wait, Swaz, you uploaded the vlog, right?
He's gonna show us slow motion.
You uploaded the vlog, right?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect. Let me finish watching this clip. How was he a dick sucker?
Because he's literally studied gangs in New York.
He's RPing.
No, he's not. He says it off game.
Discord.
Okay, nigga, because he knows his set from RP, nigga.
Yo, bro, if I would have say some shit like that, you would have like, come on, bro, like, come on, stop it, bro.
You oh no, 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 no! If you say some shit, because the difference is that like, I know a rat. I know a rat. Like outside of the game, he don't give a fuck about none of that shit. Like you dead ass kid, and that's what scares me the most. Like, I think you would dead ass move to New York and try to join the game, bro. Like that's how deep in I think you are, bro, with this shit, bro. Like, I think you dead try to join. Like I think you dead try to be the trend, like something, bro. I think you dead try to be Sex Money Murder something, bro. Something, bro. Like I dead think you try to, bro. You're just
Kami will be. Crazy dick suck if he lived over here.
Oh my god, yo, if Kami lived in New York, he would dead be a dick rider. Yo, he would dead be that one dick rider niggas do not fuck with. I ain't gonna lie, Kami, you're dead ass lucky niggas found you like and was fucking with you, bro. Cause real shit.
Yo, shut the fuck up, nigga. Play the video, nigga, before I get tight, bro.
He's dead ass. He's
I'm
dead
being
ass,
dead ass, nigga.
Dead ass.
Bro, we would have like, found you if we would have found you when you was a dick rider, bro. Oh yeah, hell bro. I mean you a dick rider, like you a dick eater. Like you a dick muncher. Yeah. Nom, but like we fuck with you and shit, nigga. That's real shit.
Yo, say what's blazing or like the most aggressive way you can say it again? Annoyed?
It's fucking blazing, nigga.
Okay, I actually want to see Swaz as bad out. Oh, I gotta unsubscribe. I don't even know why I'm subscribed, bro. Like, I gotta unsubscribe. This nigga literally finessed me.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
Whoa.
What's up with you, bro? What's up with this nigga, bro?
Wait, yo, she was doing all that. Wait, so how does she do with that?
Yo, so you showing her other guys
you
were
right now.
Oh.
Combi.
Oh, nah, I should not show this part. Damn, I gotta stop doing this to my little mans, bro. Like, they be showing the girls me, and then it be over. Like, it's just done.
I am not your little man. Watch your mouth. I will smack fire.
Oh, my fault, baby, bro.
Yo, I was about to.
Or two, I'm not calling. No, I'm being greedy right there. That's my facts.
that's it. We know, G. We know, nigga. We know, nigga.
Swaz, keep it up, bro. You took that down, Swaz? Damn, now you did bad, bro.
Kami.
I ain't gonna lie, Kami, chill, though. I ain't gonna lie. Kami, you really gotta chill because the main antagonist is about to come into this room. Your main antagonist is about to come into this room. No funny shit.
Stop talking like that, bro.
That nigga put Faye on every single way.
Whoa, he put Faye on hard, too. Chill, bro.
No, he do not.
You hide your bitches. He got clout.
I never seen her in real life.
He got clout. Yo, why did I exit out of that shit? Yo, I'm smacked.
He did. I never seen her in real life.
Yo, word to I'm dead smacked, because why did I exit out of that?
Yo,
Swaz,
you was in the jacuzzi, though, bro. She was like, for me.
Yo, bro.
He was in her room.
Bro, T, I'm not talking to you, bro. Nah, like, I'm not talking to you, bro.
Tom, you can't even talk, because we was in the B&B.
Talking to Chronic Swaz, bro. Nah.
Yo, because Convy, you can't even talk, because we were in the B&B. All I'm saying,
bro, me. Why does he keep saying I have no internet connection? What the fuck is going on?
Feel me.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Like,
what is going on?
Oh, I know. I think
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I think I know what he's talking about.
You know, he know what I'm talking about.
I think.
He did bad. He did
bro,
bad.
Bro, the Wi-Fi is so wide,
wait,
huh? Bro.
He did bad, nigga. I'm not even gonna say how you did bad.
Nah, Convy did crazy, I ain't gonna lie. Convy, please, just one kiss.
Yo.
Get a Wi-Fi extender? This nigga Jew was supposed to get it fixed. I don't know what he doing. Actually, no. I'm lying.
Oh, you're back. That was crazy.
What was crazy?
Wait, what you said about Convy? That's real?
Bro, come on, bro. I guess I'll be,
come on, bro.
What you doing if you try to go for a kiss?
Like, there's no way y'all niggas is. There's no way y'all niggas take my shit.
Hey, like, he's not even talking to you. You just talking, bro. Like,
nah, what you doing, dude? What you doing?
Nah, Kami, don't do that because you dead love Tay.
Crazy, though. Kami,
you dead love Tay.
Like, you gotta go home after that.
Yeah,
I ain't gonna lie. They go home after that. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, yeah, because she closed the door, nigga. She was like, get out of here. And she closed the door.
I ain't gonna lie.
I'll stay for like probably.
Come on, see, like, look what you do. Now you're going. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
All I'm saying is, yo, someone threw my son Convy a lob, and he did not score that lob.
Oh, my.
Wait, what are you talking about? Wait, text me on my message. What are you talking about? I actually don't know.
Bro, you got a lob thrown at you, and you did not throw that lob. You did not score that lob in the B&B, bro.
Can you dunk that?
He did not dunk the lob in the B&B, bro. That's all I'm saying.
How, I don't know what you're talking about.
How open was the lob, though?
Yo,
how open was the lob, though?
G-size.
Was it a secure lob?
This is a free lob, bro. This is a lob. This is a
free lob, bro.
Yo, Convy, this is a lob. Hold on. This is a lob you've been in touch with before, Convy.
Yo, listen, something happened, bro. Like,
you were hot, bro.
Like, that ass, bro. You know what happened downstairs? You know what happened downstairs? Like, come on, bro. It was a fight, bro. Like, you know what happened, bro? These girls were moving. You know what happened, bro? Like, come on. Moving hot, bro. Moving hot, bro. Yo, Tay, is that funny, bro? Wasn't that funny when they hit you with the fucking scooter, nigga? Like, chill out, bro. What the fuck? Not that funny, bro.
Yo, you had a second.
Conarcy Convy, man. Can't fuck with him. Already know that.
You said Convy, what? What?
I said Conarcy Convy. You can't fuck with him. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're talking about, bro.
You know what I'm talking about?
No.
Oh, no. I swear I saw a pic. Someone has sent me, I think. It's you posted it, and like the location said Canarsie. There was like palm trees in the back and shit like that. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, this nigga Convy did used to want to be from the Floss. Now nigga want to be from Bronx.
Damn, Coke. Where the fuck did you come from, bro? Because, like, come on, bro. Like, come on, stop sucking dick. And G-Size, what are you talking about palm trees, bro?
What did you just say?
Yo, Convy, say what
you from Canarsie, nigga.
You did not put Canarsie, Brooklyn in your shit. You was in Florida.
Like, you want to be from the Bronx. Now you want to be from the...
I was not in Florida. I was dead in New York.
You've never been to New York.
I have been in New York.
I've been
to New York.
Word?
Yes.
Bro, you took a picture in front of your garage, gang. I seen the whole house.
I guess that's in front of my garage. Don't fuck.
Never been to New York, though, like that, though. Like. You never been on a plane, bro.
As well as you got retarded eyes, bro. Like, the fuck up, bro.
I was whack.
I'm not trying to be funny, bro.
Nah, you are.
Like, four niggas sucking my dick for no reason, bro. Just chilling, bro.
So what you want to do about it?
How?
What you want to do about it?
Nigga, you the one. Yo, bro. Hang on, bro. I'm actually, yo, you know, yo, bro, me telling you that, bro, is W mans, bro. I'm trying to
bro,
tell you, bro.
Nobody sent no picture of
I'm
me.
I'm trying to
Brooklyn,
tell
bro.
You, bro.
Nobody
you look crazy
sent you
doing that. I'm
Nobody
not dick sucking
picture,
you, nigga.
Bro. Nobody sent you a picture, bro.
Just like a father would say, stop doing that shit before I smack you, nigga.
Yo, stop
I'm posting pics like that about dick on his shit, nigga. Stop doing that shit, nigga.
Or flights are made, bro. Stop talking like that. I'm talking like that before flights are made.
Yo, listen, son.
I'm not booking no slaves, bro.
I don't want to teach you a lesson, bro.
He just hungry. Jesus, are you seriously calling somebody son?
I don't want to teach you a lesson.
Robert, yo, Roberto, bro. You calling somebody son?
Oh, I don't want to teach you a lesson, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, Convy. I did hear that Jesus.
I heard niggas said, listen, son.
He really a son of 2K. Like, he really, like, really a son.
He just said 2K, bro. Come on, bro.
I'm hearing, I don't know.
You're saying, man.
It's a lot of freedom in the school, though. It's a mad freedom.
What?
This is a crackhead. Shut up, nigga.
Yo, let me hold that. Shut
up. What, Colo? Nigga said run.
Yo. Pause.
What is going on?
I wonder what X was at before that. Oh. Never mind.
You a cop.
What the fuck?
What G size?
You talking about? I'll be moving high, bro.
Yo, I see. Oh my God, he's doing jealous. That because he's jealous.
Thank you, man. You read my mind. You're in my mind, Ted.
Wait. Who's jealous?
I'm jealous. Yo, I be seeing it because you dad be bringing it out of my life.
Yo, Ted, look at your name. Ted, you're literally jealous. Look at your name on Discord.
I'm just too lazy to change my name, but you actually bring it.
Look at your name in Discord.
You made this name.
Look at
your name.
You got to stuff the
edges. Where my mother? You made it. What are you talking about?
And then you gotta put the teddy bear's leg on top of it. And you valid.
Teddy bear? Fuck? No, you really did bad, though.
Hold on, bro. Teddy bear?
Really I thought that name is something else.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, but like, Convy, like, you're trying too hard, bro. Like, I don't know if you ever see my walk card teddy bear. Like, it's literally right there. I'm not talking about no teddy bear that you get for a girl, bro. Like, she has that. About? She has that, bro. The fuck?
Nah, you on some jealous shit, Convy. Calm down.
Yo, I heard Convy being jealous of you. Our comedy being jealous of you.
Oh my God.
I feel like you got envy or something like against him.
Yo, nah, why they talking like this? Nah, that nigga's invisible. He don't take pain. You said what? Nah, yeah, like that. That's fine. They talking crazy. They saying Convy.
Not crazy like that.
Y'all slap the shit out you, nigga. Fuck you.
You can't talk to me like that, Tay. I ain't gonna lie, because you're gonna get violated.
Oh my God.
You ain't violating me, so I can talk how I want.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, yo. That can never be my man's, bro. Like, that word to that can never be my man. Take it. Tay be like, you violated that Corsair, nigga, not me. Like, word to Tay can never be my man's, bro. That
nigga, what you mean?
Be hopping
that nigga. Yo, why you be doing that, bro?
Nigga said, I'm trying to gas y'all too, but word to that's what Tay be doing.
Doing that, you see me trying to gas.
Okay.
Now spitting facts is gas.
Exactly. Yeah. Yo, he's always trying to gas me.
Yo, nigga,
I'm not that cross-eyed, nigga. Why would you be saying that?
Fuck. I'm gonna just say this. If you think it's gassing, clearly there's something wrong with it. Like, what? It's the facts, nigga. If you think the facts is gassing,
he's a hypocrite.
It's something wrong with it.
Oh my God, we got the hypocritical twins that are
gonna call
you
what it is. Silky gas and shit, but now it's Silky not
gassing. What? I said Silky be gassing.
Nigga, I be gassing shit. Nigga, I said I be gassing shit.
Right now, he's literally stating what you did.
I'm literally stating what you did. Like, how am I gassing shit?
What you mean?
Yo, this nigga's pussy.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Facts.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up, nigga.
Yo, he think he's tough, bro. You're not tough, bro.
Yeah, I'm out here with my son Dan in the building. Feel me?
Okay.
Feel me?
You know what it is, though. All jokes aside, out here. Where the big booty burgers at?
You so chopped.
Burgers at, Dan. I'm with the milks.
So chopped. What the fuck?
I'm with the mommies. Oh.
You out? Oh, I'm on that. You on that? Yo, that bitch is that, man. Run down.
He got dumped crazy right here.
Bro, what would he... Why would he try to... Is that a mother?
Yeah, she got a mother.
Oh, wait, you try to run down on this girl with her mother there?
Yeah.
Oh.
She's like, boy... She was like, boy, you should have known, boy. Nah, why is she looking at you like, boy?
Why you called you little crazy boy? With those glasses, bro?
Nah, you look crazy, bro.
I don't give a fuck.
Why you ain't asking why to use the Cartier?
Yo, because I'm a real nigga.
Yo, D, take your phone, D.
I can't even say what I want to say because it's just going to expose shit, but this is the reason why niggas get dubbed because of you, bro.
I see you were trying to be funny now.
David.
Yeah.
What'd she say?
What the fuck?
What'd she say? She had a boyfriend.
Damn.
That's for that dick sucking.
Where the burgers at? Big booties at? Where the mommies at? Where the mommies at? Let me give me a little Mexican shorty, little Mexican dreamy. So fuck on the yacht. Fuck on the yacht.
What are you carrying?
Big ass butt out.
You mean what I'm carrying?
Big ass butt out.
Well, why is your hand like that?
Nah, they look crazy.
Yo, that's Tay. What the fuck? That's Tay. Tay, when did you get to Miami?
Not me.
What the fuck? I know, I tell you, I would never think you would wear a do-rag untied with a cap. That's crazy. That's crazy, Tay. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That's crazy. You look crazy, Tay. When'd you get the chain? Is that a cute?
Yo, I feel like you sport that yet?
Nah.
I'm about to bring the
chair. Nah.
You got a towel it?
I have the white chairs. You can bring that aside. You got to charge anyway.
That's a what?
No, it didn't rain.
That should be mad wet.
It didn't rain.
Alright.
While you at it, keep the balcony open, please. So we can make sure this shit don't go out tomorrow.
Oh, no, nah, I just realized what we're doing. Yo, bro, word two, we could do that. Wait, bro, ask your child. It's probably niggas that know, like, tricks for that right there, bro. For that right there, the vent, bro.
No. Word two, I told you, bro. He's not going to smell it. Word two, it was my bathroom vent. My bathroom vent is literally right on the other side, and it kept going under the door and then going inside.
So how's it not going to go? Oh, because you blocked it?
Yeah, and then now...
But you know that vent still connects to all the vents, though, right?
What, this vent?
Yes.
It's not going in because of the air purifier. I just have it for outside. By the time it's going in there... You
probably know some crazy trick.
Nigga probably putting a fucking piece of paper and taping it. Do you have a piece of paper and taping it?
I have a piece of paper and I have tape.
I have tape, too.
Word, too.
Okay, but do you have paper like loose leaf?
Oh, nah, I got no loose leaf, nigga. I dropped out of school years ago, bro. What the fuck?
Yo, I feel like I got some right, loose bro. Leaf. I don't want, bro.
I'm just saying, I have tape, too. We could tape something. So, bro, a bag, bro. A fucking shopping bag, bro. Like a fucking Walmart bag, bro. Like that little tiny bag.
Yo.
What, so you really need to get a chair, bro?
What happened?
Nah, I mean.
What, messages?
Eggs giving sus right now? Why? Because I'm sitting like this?
Tissue better or bag?
Tissue better bag. What'd I tell you? You want me to get a bag?
Bro, word two, I do not care, bro.
Alright, fuck it then. I mean, I was just looking out
like, for him. I'm looking out for him, but I'm saying the way I do it, he's not smelling that.
We say that every time.
No. The way I do it, he's not smelling that. Because word two, every time I smelled it, every time he smelled it, was because of Jew, and that's why.
Bro, Tay, where, Tay?
No, he doesn't. Sometimes y'all niggas don't even smell that shit.
Check your phone, bro. Slap your face off, nigga.
Wait, what happened?
Yo. See, this what I'm about to... Yo. Hold on, yo. Tell me, Jackie. Hold on. Hold on.
Wait, why swaps look like that when you pause it at?
Yo, this nigga head look morphed.
Yeah, you see that, right?
Yeah.
Why does that look like that?
Nigga, because it's morphed.
Yo, Swaz, you breathing in your mic?
I am. My fault.
I'm gonna lie, bro. I'm about to go get that chair, bro.
I'm smacked, bro.
What happened? What happened? Oh.
Word two, bro. You gotta spray
that. Yeah, word two and go through that shit too, bro.
Exactly why I spray it.
Bro, that's how we just gotta. Yo, bro.
Bro, you're not understanding. Actually, you're not understanding, bro. Yo, bro. Stop, bro. No, I'm not putting tissue on my back. My fault. Not putting tissue on my fucking back, bro.
You're stepping on my foot.
I just said my foot.
Alright, you go, you go.
Yo, this is so whack.
What? We gotta do all this to smoke, bro. This shit is crazy. This is crazy. They're probably looking at us crazy like, nah, y'all gotta do all this to smoke in the crib?
Yo, Chad, I just gotta cut. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I dead look mad good, bro.
Me too, bro. Me too, bro.
You gotta cut two swords?
See my sword.
I know I didn't ask you. I don't go. All right.
It's a silky short.
Yo, that shit out here was dirty carpet, though. Yo,
what?
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Word two, if I pause this vid again, I'm out of this vid. Word two, bro.
I don't give a fuck, because now I feel away. Because now when I see you, I'm gonna smack the shit out of you.
Don't care. Niggas already beat you up.
I'm not Mexican. I'm Greek.
I know.
Yo, you've. Yo, them niggas should have tanned you, bro. Oh my god, I would have tanned you.
No, yo, this nigga. That's not your body, though, bro.
G, go buy your weed, bitch.
I quit.
I fuck with that. Damn. That shit took mad long to close, bro. Like, what the fuck? That shit was taking mad long to close, bro.
Yo, look at this nigga Dan, bro. Nah, well, I'm just saying, look at Dan, bro. Like, why did this a grown ass man drop it with two hands, bro? Nigga be that bad stiff, too. Like, he about to crash, bro.
I'll fuck with that.
I'm with the two hands. You just don't know.
These niggas don't know, man.
Yo, G literally came into the street to just eat my dick, bro.
When you from Moles, nah, you just don't know.
Yo, don't disrespect First 99 like that, bro.
If I was to give
a I gotta kick a PC. I gotta chill. Also, you forgot to wet the towel the last time you put on the floor. Bro, I'm not wetting no towel, bro. That's not going on my floor, bro. High five. Virtual?
Yo, that shit look mad.
That's what D did. That's what D did.
What?
To Rachel Demeter.
That ass?
Yes.
I did not do that, nigga. Fucking off.
Alright, nigga, shut the fuck up. Hang the phone up, bitch. Hang up, nigga. Hang up, nigga.
Oh my god.
I got my food. Like, I ate it and shit from Moles. And, like, Dan reminded me.
This camera is nice, but, like, you gotta get the color correction right, bro.
I was calling the crazy nigga. I was really gassing right
then. Yo, this shit make you look. Yo, your teeth look like your glasses and your skin look like. Yo, bro.
I really wanna get my honest with you.
Go back. But I gotta go back.
Coach, you're lacking on the vlog now. So you know when I see you, I'm gonna really beat you. Just so you know, stop ducking. I'm in your state, nigga. See that head to start to smack dog talk. Oh, jokes aside.
Wait, this is what you was doing, Spaz? You was talking like this? I didn't even see this.
Damn, I just burped. You pussy. Alright, nigga, shut the fuck up. Hang the phone up, bitch. Hang up, nigga. Hang up, nigga. I just got my food.
Yo.
Like, I ate it and shit from Moles. And, like, Dan reminded me, because he's, like, my cameraman right now. He reminded me, like, how I was gassing it and everything. Like, I was calling it crazy. Like, I was really gassing it.
Nah, this bitch got me tight, hey? Oh, my God, bro.
Yo,
like,
yo, gang.
Wait, you
drag
me?
Yo! The way your eyes looked at me, I was weak. Words, I was so weak. This nigga said,
I need to take some fresh air, man. I need to take some fresh air real quick.
Oh, okay, okay. I was about to say, you leave this room, it's clip. I'm word two.
Nah, I need to take some fresh air, bro.
This mold shell in a garbage, nigga.
What did it look like, though? What did it look like?
Nigga, this shit look whack, nigga. Look at this shit, nigga. Yo, I was eating this shit. This shit was fake.
Niggas looked at me like.
Cool, Yeah, why they do that to me? Yo, I gave y'all free promo. Y'all know he out. That's free promo from Swaz, nigga. What the fuck is wrong with these niggas? They can give me a cold burrito. I should throw this at your grandma.
Damn, I see it. The big body. Hold on, hold on. Dude, you gotta catch me here, dude.
Oh, nice. This shit won't be the fuck it. This shit won't be the driving.
Wait,
this one with a war dog.
You can fuck a bitch.
Huh?
I'm not gonna fuck a bitch back here, nigga. What?
Ow, pow, pow, pow.
Them weak ass strokes. No homo, oh, but them weak ass strokes, bro. I don't go fuck.
The door was in my way, bro.
Bro, fuck out of here, bro. Them shits is weak.
I just let him drive it. This is my personal driver. Yeah,
shits is weak, bro.
Take the car, this over before I smack the shit out of you.
Oh, now shit.
Now
it's
slit.
Oh, nah.
Now it's slit. Now I'm taking off the back so I got full extension.
Nah, I know Kami was panicking. Oh, nah. Okay. Oh, shit. Nigga, Kami laughing at this nigga. Okay, smack. Okay, smack. I see you.
Oh.
Yo, why you did that? Wait, why you did that? Why you zoomed in so it make you look crazy?
Yo, wait, I see that.
Why you do? Why you
he
do that?
He zoomed in so it look crazy.
Hold on.
I didn't even edit it, nigga.
Oh, you didn't edit it? Oh, yo, make sure you zoom in so it look that crazy when I fall. Shut up, nigga. I'm about to hold.
Nah, word two. The video is cut too. The fight is cut.
The fight is cut. Wait, hold on. Nah. He slapped the shit out of him during this shit. Watch.
Bro, it's not cut.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, Kami. Oh my god, Kami. Yo, this nigga just leaning all the time, bro. He gonna be Kami be slapping him and having him lean. Look. Oh shit. Oh my god. Weave. Oh my god. Weave.
He's running.
Oh, watch this.
Smack on me right
now. Oh my god. Like, yo.
You see how you guys hit smack but did not mind? That's crazy.
Bow! Yo, no, your whole face.
Yo, I smacked him too though. Like, what?
Oh yeah, Khan.
Nah,
oh yeah, Khan. Back up. Back up, nigga. Oh yeah. Back up. Uh-huh. Wait, you want to stop again?
Yo, he's.
Oh yeah.
Nigga,
oh my god, what? Mac! Oh my. Yo, he gripped her head. What do we grip her head?
Yo. The whole hand was in it, like.
Niggas don't want to slow mo.
Damn! Look at the knees! Look at the knees! Look at the mind!
Nah, it's crazy what they be doing to Swaz, bro. Whose car is that? You heard that, right?
But nobody wants to
go. I didn't hear that.
Oh, yo, it's crazy what they be doing.
Across the street.
That's crazy what they be doing to Swaz, though, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
I smacked him too, but nobody wanna do that to my that's heavy, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, I thought you was hot. I was like, what? I'm like, yo, this nigga is hot, boy.
We bad, yeah.
Nah, this is crazy. I can lie, bro.
Yo, you dick sucking though, because how you not going to slow mo my slaps?
What slap?
Like
what do you mean,
that.
What slap?
Good fight.
Nah, he's a dick sucker.
Nah, what? Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh nah, okay. Swaz in the shade. Uh-huh. That shit is whack. That charger.
Nah, that shit is whack.
That shit is whack.
Yo, that nigga thought he was doing shit.
He thought he was doing shit, right?
He thought he was doing shit. I left him. Word two, I left him.
But I be praying to meet niggas like us on the road.
That's what I'm saying.
I be praying to meet niggas like us. Like that day, like the day we was when you see the Corvette, the BMW, all that shit. Yeah. My V. Oh my god, like. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Swaz, you dead need Cardi's, bro. Is that Moolah? Nah, I'm saying that's Moolah. You throwing up? Okay, I see you. Moolah, okay.
I did not throw
up. Yeah, that's what I see. Hold on.
What?
Was he about to drop a wild? Wait, hold on.
Ooh. Oh, you're trying to fix up so bad, bro.
Look! And then yo, that's what I'm saying. Look, this nigga don't, yo, he don't know when to chill. Look, he don't know when to chill. Oh,
just decided I was not gonna do that, bro.
What?
We watch you.
Run up, get done up, nigga. Niggas know what's up.
I was shotting you.
What?
What?
Yo, you're
in my hairline, bro.
Oh, wow, you dick sucking crazy, bro. This kid's dick sucking crazy, bro.
Cause word to this is dead. There's not one wave in your hair. Like, your shit is dead like straight, that, bro. Yo, word to, bro. This nigga has me weak, bro.
Alright, so show your hair. Alright, so show your hair, Sucky.
Bro, yo, word to, my son hair was dead looking fire today.
Bro, X is gassing it. Word to is gassing it.
Nah.
Word to, my hair's in twist and it doesn't even look like presentable.
Bro, word to it. Bro, you bugging, bro. Word to that shit, that look valid, bro.
I'll show the chat. Like, word to, I'll show the chat, but not with this cam. Like, this cam be making me look crazy.
Nah. Silky hair is valid. Yeah, your silky hair valid.
Silky, what cam you bought?
The twist don't look bad.
Yo, why you... Yo, nah, D-board today. You know, nah, he probably didn't want to stare at me.
Nah, you know what he's
today.
Doing? You know what he's doing?
What?
He's trying to gas me, so I show it on stream.
That's definitely what I'm trying to do.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie though. I fuck with it, bro.
Hold on, I'm about to turn it off. I'm about to turn on my cam.
Twist, bro. I think
I'm gonna turn on my cam and I'm gonna see how I'm looking. And I'm gonna.
Silky, what came you bought?
Oh, no. I got some A6 Sony A6 200 or 300. You got a Canon?
Nah, I got Sony.
Oh, okay, work. Alright, hold on. Let me see my face real quick, chat.
Nah, I do need Cardi. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm telling you, bro. Cardi's really upgrade. Niggas ain't want to believe me.
Yo, Convy, how much is your Cardi's?
Like 2.1.
This is a rare pick of Swaz staring into the camera.
Oh my god, yo, he didn't even have to finish it.
Yo, gee,
that was crazy.
Hey, what's up, G? Like, that's how you feeling right now, bro?
Bro, I'm just watching the video, bro.
Nah, you G know, didn't feel like staring sometime. At Rose today. That's what it was.
What the?
Nah, niggas is gonna cut my ass if I post this. Let me see, you not my man.
Oh, nah, you look crazy now. Nah, where to? You look crazy now. It had to be that shit, bro. That shit put this shit down. Like, this shit was up.
Early. Oh,
like, that was down. Like, earlier
was up. I really thought he looked good.
No, bro. That
nigga's job. Yo, where to? When they were standing up a little bit, where to? They dead looked up, bro. No bullshit.
Come on. Come on.
Nah. He wore the little bonnet. They laid him down.
Yo, G is crazy.
Come on.
G.
Yo, G. Nigga look mad. Child. Nigga said, yo, I just got a haircut. That haircut didn't save you.
Yo, Convy.
Yo, I see. Nigga, I'm responding, bro. The fuck?
Yo, light that
one up. This nigga's
getting haircuts to put do-rags on, bro. I hate that shit, bro.
You did that, G.
Yo, G turned into Kevin Hart with the stream. Come on, yo. This is crazy.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Hey, what are you doing?
So the cam? Nah, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. His shit is laid down on his head now. He look type weird. I ain't gonna lie.
But that's what I'm saying, bro. When my twisted look like little cockroaches now, bro. Y'all gotta chill.
Earlier, before he had the bonnet on, they was fake standing up. That shit dead look fire. No bullshit. No gay shit. Ayo, pause.
I don't know how the fuck you like it when it's standing up, bro.
Bro, word to it dead look wavy, bro. I don't know what to say. It look wavy.
That's crazy, man.
I think the fro was better, though.
Nigga, nigga, I'm not keeping it like this.
Oh, you know, you're doing a fro.
Nigga, I'm taking it right out right when I get to Vegas.
Yo, the fro made you look. Yeah, the fro made you.
Hey,
look
yo, chill.
Nah, it's cause your head be mad big. Pause. Like your head. Pause. Like
nigga, just ate my dick, and G Size is not gonna peer press me to show my fucking hair on screen. Fuck G.
When you wear a do-rag, like your head look funny, bro.
Yo, what?
Bro, you didn't see that picture niggas put when you took the do-rag?
Nah, I didn't see the picture.
Yo, the one with like the long chin, like the long chin.
Yo, word two, niggas. Yo, word two, that's not even a picture. It was a video and they screenshot a mid-video.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
They're weird. Like,
word two, that was crazy. Yo, it's mad hot in here, bro.
Yo, G, are you gonna get off my dick, nigga?
Just got a haircut.
I don't give a fuck, show your head. Bitch boy.
If I just had got a haircut, I would show my hair right now. Thank you. You just got a haircut, my boy. Come on, bro. Bad.
nigga. Niggas know what's up.
I was shot in the yams. My camera broke. I ain't gonna lie, so I'm using Bubba shit.
Wait, I thought you said it broke.
Nigga, I'm on Bubba shit, nigga. My shit.
Bubba shit. It's nice
Bubba shit. Different. Nigga, shit look different though, right?
Now we lit though.
I ain't gonna lie, we fake not lit out here. It's fake not lit out here. Y'all suck. Outside. Where the burgers at?
I'm not playing with nobody, nigga. I'm bodying anybody.
I was fake using the game.
Hey, we gonna do this to my vlog too.
You ain't know what's up. Let me see that. Hold on, it's not for
me. This is not dancing.
Nah, this.
This is a fool.
Yo, you see this nigga G? Damn. You see this G nigga? What? Yo, he's wilding right now. Yo, this nigga G is like.
How?
Yo, G is trying to go for like the funniest man in the world award right now or some shit, though.
What? Yo, I'm just watching the video.
Let me show one.
Open the message.
Yo,
that's how I
noticed
they
get
no butt.
He said
he's not opening the message. Wow.
Nah, that edit was fire.
Two blocks to the left. Yo, there's no
bitches
over there. There's no
bitches
over there. Nah, let's fix this shit right here. Yo, I know who y'all niggas
fucking
that's looking at me right now.
Yo, that yo. That nigga's gay. Why you said that, bro?
I seen this on Twitter. Yo, chat, do y'all see how this nigga started choking this nigga?
That nigga was mad quick.
Yo, nah, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, so I was word two, that would have been. Yo, word two, niggas would have. Yo, that would have. Yo, I can't even say it on this live. What happened to that cop, bro? Uh-huh. He grabbed my face like that. Yo, that's not a cop, bro. It's clipping him.
No, stop it, bro. Stop it, bro.
Niggas know how to give it up.
Yeah.
That's your back, bro.
I smacked the boy.
Oh, like that ball, nigga.
Nigga started choking me. Nigga started choking me. I was about to, I ain't gonna lie.
No, you wasn't. Yo, the nigga is literally sitting inside the store. You took about, I was about to, no, you wasn't.
Bro.
He's sitting inside the store comfortable. You was not.
I would've punched that nigga.
No, you wouldn't have. No.
Yes, I would, bro. Yes, I would.
Oh, I don't even have my cam on. Yo, my four hot. My four hot. I didn't even know that.
Pick up and he calmed down.
Better calm down.
Yo,
I see,
open the
ladder.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Fuck these hoes, cause I gotta get dough.
Make sure you show the ice.
Nah, that shit bussin'. Oh, nah. Don't forget the glass. Yo, this all nigga mad money! W video with the outro, gang.
I'm working the glass.
I ain't gonna lie, I definitely got the outro.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. W return, though. W return. Yo, Swaz. Swaz, the last upload was 2 weeks. You said the next upload was gonna be a week.
Yo, I have it already. It's edited right now.
Oh, okay. I'm just saying, bro.
That's what I was gonna ask you.
Second part.
Oh, okay. Wait. I ain't gonna lie. We can't. None of us could say nothing in this call about anything. I ain't. Fuck.
What you mean?
What do you mean?
Silky hasn't uploaded in years.
In years? Oh, I haven't? Oh, I haven't?
Bro, your life.
I haven't?
That's 6 days?
That's
not you. 6 days? That's not you.
6 days?
That's not you. That's not you, bro. That's not you.
Get on my dick.
You didn't upload that.
Get on my dick, fuckboy.
That's true.
Nigga look like a dad.
Yo, you have vlogs.
Yo, that shit had me fucked up. Oh my god. That loading shit had me fucked up. W. Haley's mom.
Yo.
Okay.
I don't even know if I smoked that.
Don't gas him.
Go ahead, don't.
Not gas him. Okay, ready? Mom, this was mom. This,
that
no,
me?
What?
Sorry, not me. I'm not talking about dad or something. Not him, but I'm just.
I.
What?
What did he say? I don't even know what she said. I don't know what she said. But I met her mom before. Mom is mad cool.
Oh, check him. Mom, this was mom. What?
I need somebody, mom, to say that about me.
Yo, TP. I fuck with her mom, TP.
No, I'm saying, like, I need.
Oh, you see somebody else, mom.
Yeah.
And he put me in the air, bro. How many girls want to be grabbed like that? Like, I will punch all of them bitches in the face if they want to be grabbed.
Did your melon tickle, though?
Did my melon tickle? No. I was actually wanting to fight him. I wanted to punch
him. She's lying. She did not want to fight. Her melon tickle? What the fuck? Did your melon tickle? What? Wait, what?
Oh no, that was separately.
So, damn, that was some hot stuff.
Yeah, he's cool.
Yeah,
he's cool. He's cool people. Yeah, I
fuck
with him. I
know. He's so cute.
He is cute.
Oh my gosh, he's gassing now. Positive.
I was gonna exit the video, but oh, I want to think of myself getting gas. Hold on!
You guys are. Oh my god.
Mom, he's evil, bro.
You see?
Not evil at all. Word two. I'm a great person.
You don't understand. Because when me and him. I will really beat him up, bro. Like, you don't get it, bro. Like,
she wouldn't. She's so pussy, bro.
Like, he's like 6'3".
No, I'm not.
Stop it.
Free.
Stop it.
Wait, what's he say? Wait, what's he say?
Maybe 6'2".
Nah, 6'1".
Yeah. Just thought I'd show you that. Oh yeah, we did I could show you the. I actually just looked it up. Yeah, this one. What the?
Nah, she got too crazy. She need what? She's at 6'3". Stop it.
Hey. Nah, I bet. Alright, so what's up? 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 So what's up?
For the leg too. So what's up?
Oh nah, nigga, it's Kami Ran. What the fuck? Yeah. That... That nigga Kami dead.
Kami.
What, bro?
Yo, Kami, wait, why are you running,
you talking, bro? Are you talking to Tay right now? Like, you talking to him right now about some serious shit?
No, Tay's talking about something, bro. I'll just...
Okay, you got it, bro. Yeah, you and Mula, chill. Yo, I think been chiefing is low-key, bro, here. This nigga in his phone so much, I forgot this nigga was here. He just sitting right behind me. Yo, why Kami ran out the room like that? Yo, he cleared it. Yo, he cleared it, yo. Nah, I cleared him. That's why. Oh, I think I shot him in the neck. I think I shot him in the neck right here. Pop, 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 pop. Yo, he was running.
Yo, someone got to cut that, like, making like a meme.
Yo, Mark.
Bro. What happened?
You came in here. You didn't even say hello. You just came in here. You didn't even say what's up. Like,
what's good, bro?
What's good? How you doing?
How was your day? I'm chilling.
I'm good, bro.
I mean,
Nah, you just got up, you just got pressed. You a bitch. You so pussy, bro. Oh my god, bro. We gotta teach you the ways. Yo, yo, Jay Money with the big tier 3. I appreciate you, my fucking dog. Yo, Aqua Boom with the big 9. Madmo with the big 16. D Goated with the big 14. Ham with the big 18. Munsto. Flocka with the big gifted. Huncho. Appreciate that. Janky Pen with the big 15 months. Jaden with the big 23 months, though. That's crazy. 23 months, almost 2 years. We're almost there, gang. Yo, 22 Banksy with the big 6. NBA Snoop with the big 9. Guy named Moses with the big 11. I appreciate y'all. ASAP, Prisco, That's Quan with the big 10. Ace of Fade with the big 4. Kingsworth with the big 5. Keeper Blicky with the big 22 months, though. 17 months streak. That's crazy. That's about to be 2 years. That's fire. Yo, Cheese Bowl with the big 9. Jeremiah with the big 5. A Lonely Box with the big 3. I have a Lonely Box too. Yo, Lil Drew with the big 18 months. Yo, Chief Mamba with the big 17. Godspeed Zai with the big 9. Malachi with the big 18. I appreciate y'all too. Your boy Chan with the big 12. I appreciate you. C's up. CC's up with the big 13 months. Yo, Mr. Terry Wu with the big 5. Get that though. I appreciate you, Mr. Terry Wu. Woo. D Money with the big 18. I appreciate you, my boy. Yes, Sirski. Thank you. D Who with the big 15. Thank you too.
Yo, Keurig. Yo, Keurig.
Yo. Yo, somebody give my man Z Sites in the chat, bro. That's an L mod, bro. Please, somebody give my man Z Sites, bro. I don't know what you're doing, bro. Yo, this is the picture, bro. Yo, oh my god, dog. Oh my god. Yo, actually, see this? And then look at Kami, dog. Like, word two, if Kami, I really think that Kami. I think if Kami did not meet us, word two, I feel like if Kami did not meet us, he was gonna look like
Kami,
a
Kami, yo. Kami,
he looks crazy. I don't know what I don't
yo,
know.
Yo, word two, if he didn't meet us, he would look like that. Not even 6 again. Word two.
That might be, I don't know what this is.
What do you mean with that?
No, I'm saying like, you know, like some people like describe their like she, him. Like I
oh,
your
oh, so
yeah, pronoun. Yeah, I would wonder what his pronoun is, or what its pronoun is.
No.
Or what that person would describe their pronoun is. Yeah, what that person.
What the person's pronoun is, bro. What the person's
person. Kami,
yo,
your friend. What would he describe? What would he say his pronoun is?
What?
Watch this all, please.
Look at this shit. Now let's see. All right. Now you see none. Hold on. Nobody can see. No, it's dark, right?
Can't see him.
Yo, Tate, open the back window in the back. Like, put it up so we can see the lights. We can see you. The blinds. Put the blinds up. So we can see your face.
This was so dumb.
Turn my light on?
So we can see your face.
Like a retarded.
Take the hood off.
Look, why you turn it off? Why you turn the camera off?
Let me turn my light on, gang.
Nigga said, bro, come here. All I'm gonna say is there's a reason why he doesn't post pictures on the ground. Take the hoodie off. Take the headset off. Take the headset off and look at the camera.
Nah, he dead.
Why are you not doing it?
That nigga's always dead, bro. That nigga about to go into an Amazon. You know he don't like losing. Nah, that nigga died.
We chillin'. Yo, get more, like, put the camera more up so I can see everything. I can really even see. I can close to the camera.
Nigga's a clown.
No,
bro, look at your eyebrows, bro. You look crazy, bro. Yo, all jokes aside, though, like, y'all think he looks better than me. Like, no gay shit.
We're all watching, bro.
He gonna blame the smell on his aim.
Bro, take Keith the hood off, bro.
I know gay shit, bro. That doesn't make sense.
Took my dick, nigga. What the fuck you talking about?
Yes.
Oh, fucking hate these niggas, bro.
This is like a game. Swear to God, bro.
I fucking hate this shit, bro. Slap both these niggas, bro.
If you was a bitch, who you fucking?
Hey, yo, what the fuck is this talking about, bro?
What? Nah, Baller's a real life nigga for saying he'll slap the shit out of him.
No fucking shit. Need to see Tay take off the hoodie and the durag, and then I'ma keep it a stack.
Hey, yo.
Everybody knows not taking the durag.
Niggas is shipping. What? Rating each other and shit, like, yo.
What would you rate me?
Suvi? Oh my god, how are they getting these?
Another one.
Oh my god, I'm getting exposed. Oh my god, I'm getting exposed.
Oh, you was blood.
Yo, who? Wait, who? How people getting all these?
Do you see what that is, you dumbass nigga? War 2, that was not this. This is this, nigga. War 2, this meant focus. Real bowlers know this meant focus.
Where they getting all these pictures from, though?
Bro, I don't know, bro. My sister gotta be leaking my shit.
Yo, War 2, I'm seeing mad new pictures of you, bro.
My sister gotta be leaking my
shit.
Or somebody from my old high school is watching my shit. He's leaking my shit.
Yo, how old are you in this picture, Sookie?
This is prom. I was 17. I was 17.
That's how you look when you were 17, bro?
Yeah. That's your prom fit?
Yeah. No. That was the after party. You see the limo in the back, nigga? I was really outside.
You like a fucking nerd. What the fuck? After party.
Bro, you see, I always wanted.
You pulled up the.
You see the watch in my hand. I always wanted the watch.
You pulled up the prom with that?
No, it's the after party, dumbass.
So you pulled up with the same fit.
Dumbass, nigga. Tay. This is why you shouldn't have dropped out, bro. You would have went to prom, bro.
What type of fit is that?
You should have went to prom. It was nigga back then. Uh-huh. Back then. Mm-hmm. Word two. What? That was not it.
How am I
doing? I thought I was.
Yo, I'm thinking he was about to justify.
I thought I was fly. I ain't gonna lie. War two. I rocked the fit though. Like when I was outside, niggas. Bitches on my dick.
Wait,
like,
there was Jordans
shit.
In 1990s.
What? Like, yo, he was trying to be funny. He was trying to be funny, and that was so bad. Like, when do you think Michael Jordan was playing, bro?
I'm talking about this pick right here, bro. This is a 1990s high.
Yeah, this is a
1990s. That's what I'm talking about, bro.
Okay.
Acting not working.
That was W Tokes right there. W
Tokes. Like, that's a little ass kid to me, cuz. Like, make it make sense. Bro, you talk like, really be honest. Like, be honest with yourself, cuz. Like, I really think cuz gonna fight me.
Wait, what?
He's not gonna fight me at all. He's not gonna pull up. He's not gonna be there.
Or naughty crick, like,
y'all just know how niggas dick suck. He's a civilian. He's a child.
That's the Uda.
He's a child, cuz.
Oh.
What did Brad say?
He probably didn't say shit.
Emotional.
Brad said something.
This is it.
A nigga don't gotta fucking say nothing, nigga. It's your fucking reaction, you weird ass big. Stupid bitch, like golden bitch, like nigga, you understand what you doing, yeah? And then niggas try to act oblivious to what the fuck niggas is doing. You're not stupid, bitch. You not stupid. You got hella viewers in your shit, and you just dick eating. You dick eating. You picked the worst song that I played out my whole stream, and you just played it. Like, bro, I played like at least 20 songs the other night, cuz.
Oh, yes, I had one good song. Like,
wait, what was Mario's reaction?
Nah, he dead has good songs.
What
but
was Mario's reaction? What was Mario?
I don't know.
He didn't even say nothing. He just looked tight because the show was wide.
Oh.
Playing like all the turn shit. I'm just showing people my music. Look at how dick sucky these niggas is.
And it's fucked up how these niggas changed over a bitch.
Niggas blocking the screen.
You see how Cuz stopped my music and hella shit? Like, he stopped the show to look at his hubby like. Weird as fuck, huh? You are weird. Niggas try to act oblivious to what the fuck they got going on and try to act like they don't know what they doing. Cuz know exactly what the fuck he be doing. He's a fucking weirdo. And you niggas playing like all the turn shit. I'm just showing people my music. Look at how dick sucky these.
Yo, his accent is so funny, bro.
Sucky nigga, you owe us a 24 hour subathon after you come back from your flight. A 24 hour subathon. Silky doing bad.
What happened to Jungle, bro?
You good, bro?
G, you remember this, right?
Was that the trip?
What did G do?
Where G,
There was
two trips. I know there was. Well, actually, the trip to the club, that wasn't really a trip.
Oh, the stripper.
What night y'all talk about?
I don't know if this the night of the club or this the night of.
This is the night. I think. Oh, yeah. I was saying, yeah, the bitch roofied me for the club. For the strip club.
Oh, so this might be the night.
Wait, you kissed
the
stripper,
actually...
G-Size?
Yeah, he did.
No, I didn't.
Damn, bro, that's bad, bro.
I didn't.
Yo, you want to see the video? Right? You want to see it?
Yeah, let me see it. All
right, hold on. I want to see it. Let me get it.
Wait, what is he showing?
Why are you saying it?
I'm high, so I don't remember what you're talking about.
Yeah. I will punch niggas, bro.
Yo, you was thinking you Kevin Hart a few seconds ago. You was making mad jokes.
Yo, look. That's Brad. That's Brad. I caught him in the back room.
Brad looks so funny. Nah, he's smacking that shit though. Nah, my son.
Look. That's before the braces.
Yo.
You gotta look at his teeth.
Look at G.
You kiss a stripper? Be honest.
Look at no, them. I didn't think.
Look at G. G was loving her.
G was in love with her.
Watch. Yo, he was throwing it.
You fucking dumbass, nigga.
Look at him. He's going crazy.
Nah, she had you, G. She had you, my boy. She had you. She had you.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. She was fire. Danny and my sister.
That's me. You know me. I'm picking up the mud's bag.
Okay.
Hold on. Wait. Oh, that's me. We don't gotta watch that. But look at this.
Oh my God. Nah, G. Oh my God,
nah, G. Yo, he looks so Shermy.
Nah, G see, hugging her.
You see how Shermy look when he try to hump her? Look, he try to hump her, bro.
Nah, what's he doing?
Look. I try to hump her?
Not hump her. Like, you was dancing with her.
You was dancing with her.
Look, in front of the dancer.
Nah, niggas were saying I was humping her when they're just, like, regular than both.
Yeah, nah, it's regular.
Yo, now you hugging on her?
Yeah, he's hugging her. Look,
now you hugging her? Now you pulling her?
Look. She got him throwing a woo. Look, she got him throwing a woo.
I don't think I was throwing up. I'll just put my hands up.
Yeah, well, he holding her.
He watch her hand.
She throwing up crips. She's really jacking her shit.
He not even dancing with her no more. He just hugging her shit, bro.
Like, this is sentimental. Like, this is some real shit. See, war, you hear me? See, crap.
Oh my God. G. I ain't gonna lie, I didn't see the full video. That's why I never seen that, G. I only seen like the slight.
I didn't see the full video.
Yo, G. What y'all give him?
Crap. She's going to woo.
Okay, G.
Wait, what y'all give G that day?
Yeah,
I didn't saw.
You went in, I saw.
No. Where to he didn't go right there. He hugged her. And then after he hugged her, it's kind of bad.
Yo, bro. What's your bro? Oh, God damn
it. Yo,
bro.
Hey, bro. Look, you thought I was. Yo, you gotta see this bitch. Look, you gotta hear the commentary. Nigga fell
in love with a hood, bitch. I can't even do nothing. Yeah.
Huh?
She left.
Yo.
Wait, she left you, this time?
Bro, my nah, dick. No, nigga.
Oh.
I don't know, G.
Look, that's what I braided my hair.
Yo, G, my boy.
I did have my hair braided.
I gonna lie.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, nah, don't do that again.
Nah. Word two, this is the beginning stage.
Word, don't do it again.
It's to grow your hair out, bro.
All right, word. That shit was terrible, bro. Just don't do it.
We go.
Bro, I'm not, bro. I know how I am. I know how I am when I'm smacked or when I'm drunk, bro. I barely got drunk. I feel like that bitch took a needle and put it in my arm, bro.
Like some heroin shit.
That's a W mid. High as fuck.
That is a W mid.
What she did, bro?
Bro, you good?
Bro, she roofied my drink, bro.
Nah,
she laced that shit. Bro, she laced my drink, bro. Cause I should never feel like it, bro. Nigga, when I get smacked, I get regular smacked.
You
smack,
still got them shits?
I am fiend, bro. I can't even feel my head, man. Like, I'm touching my head. I can't feel that shit. Yo. This got me numb, bro. Bro, that bitch woofy my shit.
Bro, she dead, bro. Word two, I was off. Yo, word two, that was the drunkest I've ever been in my life. Word two, I was so crossfaded. Convy's gay. Why is all these... Nah,
this right here was Mario, bro.
Oh, my gosh.
Wait,
yo.
Who...
That's not me, bro. That's literally not me. What the fuck?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, but that was crazy.
Bro. That's I'm so lost. I'm not gonna say nothing.
Bro.
Crying. Look at the camera, bro. If you catch another deaf eyes, bro. Tell YC he's the man. You're telling me you're a bitch.
What the fuck?
Yeah, eh?
Yo,
Yo, I was looking at shit and the filter came out.
Yo, respect for the phone, bitch. You're a bitch. You're a bitch. Don't worry. Yo, fuck you, man. Bring your clothes.
Why are you laughing like that?
He was trying to kill himself, man. He tried choking himself out. You're a bitch.
Nah.
Niggas is not doing me like that. Niggas not doing nobody like that.
That's how I was weak. That title had me weak.
Niggas not doing nobody like that.
Do your have? Oh, that's MG sometimes.
I'm trying to react to that right now.
Bro, this filter's like